Dude, I have no idea.
I'm just gonna go to the house.
Wait, Sam, let me in.
Drown myself.
Alright, where are you?
Dude, I'm just below you on the underpass. I came back for you, man. We left the car with you in it next to the apartment. I went back, got in the car, and drove your lifeless body away.
Okay, so the current knocks you around.
How do
well.
I get you? Oh, you're down there. Alright, hang on.
Yeah, right. I can jump up and say.
Back in the game.
Okay.
Alright, Eric.
Meet us at the downtown apartment. Somebody put a bounty escape. On Sam.
Eric, if you press escape, you see like some circles with like a bit of blue on them.
They should have blue and pink.
I guess.
No.
Alright, Benj, where's the house?
I think this way. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, Eric, I can see you, Eric.
What?
We're right down near the bottom of the map. So press escape. Do you see like they've got blue on them? Just like half a circle of blue.
No.
Fine.
You've got
like the middle of the downtown.
Sure.
Double click on that on your map, and then
there's
then
a lot of blue houses.
Yeah, it's right in the middle.
Do you see some white dots on the map?
Yeah.
Click on each of them until you see the one that has our name.
Oh, that's not right.
Oh, there we go.
All right, I'm at the house. Sam, are you in your house?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sweat, bro. Sweat.
There we go. Now it's going.
Say, do you remember? How much do you think this apartment would cost in real life? Like a couple mil?
Yeah.
Like this is my dream apartment.
In this game, it costed like 100,000, which is
weird.
I'm
a very like no rules kind of guy.
Yeah.
I mean, who's gonna be looking in those windows?
I'm a big fan of open plan.
Yeah, I mean,
I like modern and open.
Modern
and open is my style.
Yeah, this is some JoJo shit right now.
Yeah, except it's not an animated scarf.
But it
except
is.
It's not Gami Gami.
It
You're drinking whiskey.
Good whiskey you got here, pal.
Alright, Eric, you on your way?
Yeah.
Dude, where's your fucking bong?
You gotta.
Oh, there's your bong. How do
bong?
I put the whiskey down?
Yeah, hit that shit.
Good. Hell yeah. Oh. It's legal now, probably.
Octa, why are you not a mod? Let me fix that.
Alright. Finally good again.
Excuse me.
No problem. Alright, I'm here.
Alright, go to the door and buzz in.
Sam, you gotta buzz him up.
Alright, hang on. I'll buzz him in.
Dude, this weed's fucking strong. Dang. This is some...
fucking dang weed.
Nah, I'm kidding. It's fucking weak as hell. I'm good.
Well, alright, in you come, bud.
Back to the whiskey.
Greetings.
My ribs! Oh!
Oh yeah! I remember this. I remember this.
Is that Pee Wee Herman? I can't see too good from over here. Let me come over.
Hey.
Let me see. Come over here, you old fella. Give me a hug.
Alright, okay.
What the fuck? You're a monster!
Back.
Wait, I remember. Aren't you like a black dude with like cornrows?
Yeah.
Greetings, sir. Alright, let's get this shit on the road. I'm slightly buzzed, let's get going.
Oh, that hurt a lot. Good job.
Alright, we got work to do. We need to be back or soon.
Okay, I don't know how we continue this, but
anime paint.
Eight of you heist planning. Are we on Valkyrie?
Yeah, we're on the fourth one.
Alright.
What are we on, Valkyrie?
I don't know. Apparently, we started a heist and never finished it.
Oh,
so,
we should definitely go back to the ship level.
Gotta go back here.
All right, purchase all ammo. 11,000. Oh, yeah, all right, this is an expensive mission.
Yeah, I'm not gonna buy any ammo. All
right, what are we doing here? Okay.
All right, we ready?
I guess so. Normal? Yeah, normal. We're gonna fuck
heist
it up otherwise.
From selection.
Yeah.
Yep. Alpha customization, crew pool choice.
Yep.
Weapons.
That's your weapons. You're like buying ammo.
Should I buy a marksman rifle?
Good. All right. Toxic.
You should have a marksman rifle.
I bought a knife.
I'll buy a crowbar.
I I'm just gonna take a piss and then we'll.
Okay.
I bought a wooden pickaxe so I can mine stone.
That's some smarts.
Then I can find diamonds and make a sword.
Yeah, that'll do it. That'll be a good idea.
Rifle. Purchase all ammo.
How much does all ammo cost?
$4,800.
How much money you got, Eric?
I spent
104,000.
Alright, so we're all poor as fuck.
I got 300.
What the fuck? I guess you do live in a shitty apartment under a billboard.
Dude, you want to take that back?
Dude, bro, you want to not talk about my homestead?
Listen, my crack den makes me lots of money, okay?
Buy a crack den. When we're bikers, we can buy like a crack cocaine like factory.
Where's that crack den?
You can also buy a weed like warehouse.
I want to get my hands on that crack den.
Yeah. Well, we need to be bikers, so. What the fuck is happening?
I don't know, I think Sam's like peeing.
He put a body pillow on his chair, and then the body pillow moved?
Guys,
that was weird.
We don't put weird ass
body pillows.
It's
too shy.
On chairs
the body
here.
Pillow
we put
was shy.
Real...
He was like, don't look at me, Baka.
We put squishables on chairs here, not dumb body pillows. Twitch.tv/Crendor.
What?
What?
Your crew is called GGSS?
What?
I have no idea.
Alright.
Okay.
I need some more weapons. Uh-oh. Well.
Do you not have any weapons?
I have a marksman rifle.
Custom vehicle?
You pick what vehicle you bring on the heist.
Oh.
I'm gonna go with
which one is my giant 4x4 that we can take?
I don't know.
Mask style. You gotta go with the classics here.
I don't
where
chat,
do you
what
go?
Is my big 4x4 called?
Oh,
the
wait.
Combat one.
There we go.
Ice Marines!
Go with
all right, I'm ready.
Two. Ready.
I'm good to go. Oh my god. That is what you don't want to see when you wake up at night. Yeah, that's terrifying.
It's just like a moldy beanie or ski mask.
Yeah, it looks like it's just so...
kind of looks
so,
like he'd be
I wanna
a lizard,
I
want to
say cum.
Man.
It's just stiff.
Jesus Christ.
It's just a stiff, unwashed mask.
Alright, ready up.
Ready up.
Hit the
yeah.
ready
Why are you guys
button?
Wearing like pilot masks?
Because we're ready to go.
Yeah.
And also, we're gonna bring toxic like bombs with us, but you two are probably gonna die of suffocation.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
But we'll be alright.
Alright.
I hate these animations.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's up, boy?
Don't
what's
love
up,
the
boys?
End of
what's
mission
up,
animations
like...
where we all like give each other thumbs up and cheers. Alright, where did I park my car?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, party in the house.
There it is. Wait for me,
it's
fellas.
Like Divergent. Oh, that's what it's like. Every time you start missions,
yeah,
it's like Divergent.
It's like Divergent.
Alright, so where do we have to go?
Wait, is this van just a two-seater? Right.
Nah, I think it's
in
the
car. Wait, should I not? I don't know how to jump on this. I'm supposed to be able to, like, cheat sweet tricks. Wait for me, fellas. Wait.
Get
on the
chopper and get out.
Wait. If you don't let me in, I'm gonna shoot the wheels.
Come on now.
Come on.
Oh, there's no room in the back. Well, that's boring. Okay, let's go.
Alright.
So, I see any good movies lately? What are you doing? Close that up. You know, that's not a very good. The cops are gonna see this and they're gonna, you know. Guys,
yeah,
I don't mean to alarm
molested Baker
it looks
Street.
Like, guys, it looks like we have to steal a helicopter, and I don't know how to fly.
I do.
I do.
I don't think you. I don't think either of you. I know for a fact you
took a right at
stealing a helicopter.
Ah, oh, jeez, I took a wrong turn. We're in the bad part of town.
Oh shit.
Oh no! Roll up the window.
Excuse me. Alright, so we just gotta... Alright.
I'm an idiot.
Terrible drivers. Alright, cul-de-sac here. Just gotta do a little turn around. Alright, okay, let's just head back. I can go back, then take a right, and we'll be back on the highway.
Who's the fucking shooting? Is that you, Sam?
I don't know.
There we go, right back on the highway.
Just dropping a couple bullets, huh? Oh yeah, right back where we were, huh?
Hey, there we go. Take a little shortcut here. There we go, let's take the train shortcut. I call this the old train express.
Chuba, save those, we're gonna need them.
Alright, shoot, motherfucker, let's go.
I feel like it's my heart. Train
Express!
Train Express! Heading down the train express. Look at this, no traffic.
This is great. I hope no trains come. You know,
look,
the only
there's
way.
One, it's just parked.
Fuck you, train car. Oh god. The helicopter's across the bay. Do we just drive this van into the river and swim across?
Now the train express is done.
Let me put on my mask. Everyone put on your masks. Click G.
Alright.
How do you do that?
Click G. Yeah, you guys put yours on. You're good. Yeah, we're... Alright, just dump it in the river and we'll swim across.
Okay.
Don't get out if you're... If you...
Oh.
Luckily, none of us know how to swim.
Yeah, I know how to swim. You guys don't.
Alright,
how to swim, Greg?
Oh, shit! I don't know how to swim!
Help.
I can punch my way across.
Sam, how do we swim?
Oh,
shift.
Down is up, up is down. Hold shift to swim.
All right.
I don't understand.
He's gonna drown.
I'm seeing sharks, man. I'm seeing
just
sharks.
Just swim up. God, these waves are pretty gnarly.
Radical.
How did you guys get so far ahead of me? Damn, I like dove into the water and everything. You guys, okay.
What? No, you dove out the car.
There's a helicopter coming. There's a helicopter. No, I mean, I dove in after. Like, I did, like, an actual, like, swan dive. A helicopter's coming.
Move on the chopper. One flying, the rest manning the guns.
All right, who's in charge of flying? Who actually knows how to fly?
I know how to fly.
I definitely
do you?
Know how to fly.
Because the rest of us are on guns.
I know how to fly.
I'll take the pedal.
Wait, how did you guys get on shore?
Are there pedals in the helicopter?
Yeah. A couple.
There are.
You got your lift, your velocity, and your side to side.
Oh shit! Whoa!
They're coming! Helicopter's coming!
I got this one.
Moron!
Shoot it down!
Oh, all right, get in the chopper.
Dude, we did actually just sneak in. This is crazy. Wait!
Get in the chopper! Let's go!
Get in the fucking chopper! Wait for me!
We don't got much time.
I got honey on my knees.
Goddamn. We don't have time.
Oh, God.
Get in now.
Wait, I gotta get on the other side.
Don't you take co-pilot.
Get
what
in.
What the fuck? Grab the gun.
Benji didn't get in.
Whoa.
Wait, shoot back to the heli.
All right.
Oh, they're shooting missiles. Okay, do you know how to control this?
This is a bad time to say I don't know how to fly.
Yeah, just keep it airborne. I don't care. Learn on the job. That's why we hired you.
See.
Where do we go?
Oh wait.
Bring the tilt. Wait, use the numpad. Try the numpad.
The numpad.
Whoa! Alright, there we go. There we go. Now we're thinking with
gas.
Now we're thinking with gas.
In the event of a crash, how do we parachute?
Just after the spam the click button, I believe. We have parachute, we'll live. If not, we're dying. That's what we're waiting for. Oh god.
Helicopter to your side.
Yeah, I'm on it. It's down, I think. No, it's not. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Take us to the yellow arrow.
Use the controller if possible. Too late.
Hold it steady. Wait, Benji's got access to, like, grenade launchers or rockets or something.
Do I?
We got a heli on the right. Yeah, apparently co-pilot is
on. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm in. Rocking over for it.
Heli on the right.
Alright,
well I'm on the left, so have fun.
I'm locked in. You have to call them out to me.
Go.
Behind us.
Do a little swivel.
You can't look behind in this machine.
I know, that's what I'm shooting at.
Go.
Missiles incoming!
Oh, I'll do a barrel roll!
Oh! Wait, were we going down?
No, we're right.
Oh,
God, we're on fire!
No!
No! Wait,
Tiger suckers!
What?
Wow.
Hey, we got money.
Hey, we get paid.
Successfully.
I don't think Sam gets paid because he's in charge.
Nah, that sucks.
Well, I jumped out of the helicopter before it blew up. I don't know what you got. Okay, so we have to click
page up.
Page up.
Page up.
What? How do you? What's page up do?
It's to continue and not go back to like free play or like retry.
I didn't press anything.
All right. I like how you're like, we're all right. We're all right. And I like turn my machine.
And I look behind you at
the top.
The whole fucking helicopter's on fire.
All right. Well, Krendo knows how to fly this time. I think you've got a button, Krendo. I think if you click, you'll deploy flares.
Oh.
I could be wrong, but we'll try that next time.
Okay.
Wait, do we literally start next to the helicopter?
Yeah, we this is our checkpoint.
Oh, nice.
We have to fight the NPCs, though, I think. No, we don't. Let's get it. Flying, the rest manning the guns.
Yeah. Wait, we're here?
Yeah, get in.
Right. You're Sam, on the other gun. Get on the other side.
Sam, you press E to go into the thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's not easy because they're rarely in front of you.
Oh, F. No, not F. Do not click F. F is not the flare button. Do not click F.
X, maybe? What about F?
F is get out, so do not click F.
X.
When we're high up.
What do I dodge?
You don't. You use the flare.
What's the flare button?
Try clicking the button. Clicking the mouse button.
We're gonna figure that out.
Try clicking.
All right. That did nothing.
Whoop. What was that? Maybe. I don't. E. Maybe.
E. That didn't do anything.
Q?
We're already getting
toggle
high.
Focus. Whoa, God, Jesus.
Hard to toggle. Alright. They're on the left. Heli on the left.
Can't shoot, it's too high.
Oh my God. Krendo, stop going up. Just tilt forward for now.
Alright, alright.
We're too high.
We're too high.
We're way too high, dude.
Yeah, that's it. Keep it like that.
Try X.
X?
Yeah.
There's literally a helicopter behind us.
He's right behind us, Fenty. He's on your side. Fuck, he's right behind. Okay, you got it.
Chat, I know F is gonna make me jump out of the helicopter. I'm not hitting
him. Yeah, don't fall for that shit. Okay, that held me down. Oh, they're right behind us, right?
Yeah.
You're
behind us. They're right behind us.
Oh, that's a rocket! we're fine.
Can't aim at it.
We're going down.
Apparently flying low prevents them from shooting flares or rockets.
Wait, what do you mean we're going down?
Going down. Not we're going
control
down.
It or...
No, like I'm flying us downward.
Okay. I thought you meant we're just gonna die. And I was like, why are you so calm?
All right, G-Mod, that guy's behind
way out.
All right. Apparently you can shoot the missiles.
I tried.
Alright, that one's dead, I think.
No, not yet.
Brendel! The Hollywood sign!
Pull up!
I know how to fly, alright? I got my license.
Hey, he's the best pilot we got! Wait, where's the heli in front of us? Oh, there it is.
There we go.
That one's down. Last one's behind us, but he's like a billion miles away. We should be good.
We're good.
I think so. That one behind us might catch up. We'll see. Now all I have to do is land.
Co-pilot has missiles. How do I use missiles?
I thought that was what you were doing.
Press E, Sam.
What? No, E's just to zoom in.
He gets you into the sights.
Yeah.
Don't hit that light. Fucking killed with your chicory. You're like, oh, ace pilot coming through, and then you're just gonna crash straight into a pole.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Don't press F!
They call me Chapo, because I'm the Chapo.
I was looking at the map.
Chat, I'm not gonna press F.
Dude, I've fallen for that so many times. Mostly to myself. I'm like, maybe it's F to do it, and I just jump out, and I'm like, oh, sweet.
Wait, you gotta land this motherfucker.
Yeah, you have to land it right on that flare.
I believe
slower down.
Don't tell me how to fly this craft.
Land it just down there! Down there!
Don't you just killed like a bunch of
Greg. Alright. I'll meet you down there.
Watch out, the helicopter's coming for us.
Oh no!
Oh fuck, I hit a rock. Wait, yeah, I'll shoot the heli down. Where's my homing rocket?
I don't even see it, man.
I'll just shoot it.
It's not even here.
It's way
like
out
far,
there.
Really far away.
Crandall?
Don't worry. We just gotta...
Right, land over here! Hey!
I know where to land!
Oh, that landed on the propellers.
No. You gotta land it between the two houses.
Yeah, land it down here.
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Alright, calm down. Stop
we're nearly
yelling.
There. Oh.
Come on. Crandall?
Down here!
Thread the needle.
Eh.
Oh, fuck! Wow. He did it! Wait, you have to pull it a bit forward.
No,
he has to pull. Oh, destroy the pursuing helicopter. Well, guess we wait here for a bit.
I don't know.
For them to catch up. I'm gonna go to the end of the dock.
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming. Very slowly.
I'll see it.
Look on the mini map. It's so far away. It's on the map.
Over the water?
No, it's on the other side of the water by far.
Holy sh. Okay, it is coming this direction though. So I'll just wait here with the homing rocket. A sweet dock.
Good flying, Eric.
Should probably someone should also be in this gun, I think.
No, I've got a homing rocket, bro. Thing is good as dead.
I'm gonna try to snipe it.
Okay. What is?
Check out, Juma.
All right, take it out. Take it out.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Get in the Valkyrie.
What?
Wait. Do we have to beat it when it lands? Everyone climb back in.
Oh.
There we go.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What? Oh, it's like the secret agent guy.
Okay. We got it from here.
Alright, bye.
Okay.
Wow, this is just atrocious.
Yeah. That dude's horrific.
What? Oh, that was fucking easy.
Easy.
Well, that's a setup
cheesy.
Mission, bros.
What? I flew the helicopter. Bitch.
I shot down a
I should have been platinum.
That sucks, man. I feel for you. Somebody said the helicopter, we were going to shoot it down, and then it was just going to crash onto our helicopter and blow it up. Like, yeah, that sounds about right. Now we're on the real mission. This is all set up for the real mission.
Okay.
I don't know what our mission is because we've started halfway through. But
Besso resubbed 5 months in a row. Thanks, Besso.
1, 2, 3,
Besso!
4, 5.
Swag. Besso.
Swag.
Yes, keep on keeping on, bruv, and watch them ribs. Thank you, man. I am eating barbecue Christmas right now.
Basically ribs.
Yeah.
Potato ribs.
Taters.
Yeah, wait, well, is it taking like a billion years to load for everyone else?
Yeah, it's just gonna be so good.
Probably. Not gonna, but you're probably right.
Everyone knows the ranking at the end is horseshit, right?
It's not. It's accurate. Do I have time? This is gonna be stupid. Do I have time to go grab a chocolate muffin? Nope.
Nope.
Not. Well, what are we doing? All just hanging out smoking?
Smoking some crack, bro.
All right, I'll see you boys back at the base.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Sam's got a bounty on his head. Later.
That's straight up my...
It's okay, Sam.
You had a bounty on your head. If I didn't kill you, someone else would have.
Or no one would have.
I wish I knew how to fucking ride this bike.
You're gonna enjoy my motorbike, Benji. It's very fast.
Thanks.
Take me home.
You get to see how good I am at driving.
Wait, guys, before you do anything, go to the internet, go to money and services, and put your money away in the bank.
Okay. How do you do that?
Because or else somebody will steal it.
How do you do it?
Internet, services.
Money and services, Maze Bank, and then deposit.
Enter site.
What? Maze Bank is just...
Maze what?
Oh, Maze Bank, that one.
Actually, can I get a lift? I don't think I can get home on this BMX bike. This is very, very...
I didn't get paid, like, anything for that fucking
mission. Oh, you don't get paid till the final mission. You're the setup guy. How do I go faster?
All right, Amir.
How do I get out? Oh, there we go.
Elp Alias resubbed 3 months in a row. Thanks, Elp Alias.
I don't know how to go faster in this. Oh, Jesus.
All right, let's go back to the house.
All right, which way? Make me a thing.
Where do we go?
How do I even open the map?
Hey, Krendo, do you have a car?
Yeah.
Escape.
I need a lift because this bike sucks dick.
All right.
Wait, steal this guy's bike. There it is, bike's.
Oh shit, he had friends!
I don't know where my house is.
What?
It should be the blue house in the middle, roughly.
Why can't I ride this bike?
Just take it.
Wait, everyone left.
Oh, you, yeah. You fucking lagged out again.
God damn it.
I don't know why, though. Maybe someone in chat knows why that happens. I know it's like a known, like, issue.
Yeah.
You just, like, lag out and it says everyone else left the server.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright. Do a nifty little turn.
Put your money in the bank.
Yeah, that's another thing. Whip out your cell phone and go to the internet, and then go to Maze Bank and put your shit away.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. Do it. Do it, bitch. Yeah!
Fuck yeah.
Oh my god.
Greg, you might need to stay around to give Eric a lift.
I don't know where he's gonna spawn.
Good point.
Plus, yeah, I'm
slow down, slow down, slow down. Is that a helicopter or not?
That's on me. There's a helicopter on me. That's a player helicopter, though. Watch out.
Alright.
I spawned in the apartment.
Is that back at your, like, city?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it's the greenhouse? Hang on.
What button's the cell phone?
Up on the arrow keys.
Oh. Internet.
Drive faster, you little bitch.
Safety first.
No!
Do you have your seatbelt on?
Yeah!
Wait, chat. How do I put the money in?
Buckle down.
Hmm?
Oh, fuck!
Where do I go put the money?
Maze Bank, under finances or whatever.
Alright, let's go.
Oh. Deposit.
Hella weights.
Oh, fucking hell.
I feel like we should be driving against traffic, just for more.
Yeah, that'll be more fun.
What, like the Matrix style?
Yeah,
I'm gonna do that.
Damn, I got 126,000 now.
No, let me drive for a bit.
All right, let me just drive against traffic for a sec.
All right, cool.
I just want to feel it.
Yeah, there we go. You're driving like, oh, you cheeky fuck.
they're probably killing like hundreds of people.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Hmm.
How to not get stars while killing people.
Oh.
Force them to kill themselves.
Essentially. The middle's dangerous because they swerve.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, let's see. Uh-oh. Where are you?
Oh, shit!
How are we still going?
Just because I'm a magical driver.
Let's see. I'm looking for this.
Alright.
Alright, we're nearly there.
I just ripped the guy
out of his pickup truck, and all he said was, I gotta call my dad! And then he was just out of his
car. Take it right here!
Oh, wait, is there nobody here?
Where? Where's the road? Oh, right, it's
friends. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna be fucking bikers soon.
Left.
Construction.
Right. All right, next left, and then we should be there.
Apparently, if we make a private session, it avoids the disconnect bug.
Okay. Right. I'm happy to do that.
Let's do that then.
While we're doing,
it's not like we're interacting with other characters anyway.
Where is your house? Here it is.
You're at it.
Boom.
Can we?
What's up?
Can we just put the bike in the garage, please? Unbelievable.
Right. I don't think you have room in your garage.
It's the next one down. fucking Batman roll.
Dude, so hungry.
Alright.
Alright. How do we
make your way to us, guys? Okay. Online. Let me see.
Find new session?
I'll click it just in case. Wait, no, that's... How do you make a private session, guys?
I don't know.
Maybe you have to leave to be online and then...
There might be like under the server or the online tab or something. It'll be like make new session or make private session or something.
Why are you all calling me fucking Summer Summer? Stream's dying, that's not my fault, that's not me, I'm not doing anything.
Is it Twitch?
Ripped another guy out of his car and he said, am I okay? And I just threw him on the floor.
I don't know the answer to that, mister.
I don't know the answer to your questions.
You have to do it from single player? Alright, I'm gonna make a private lobby.
Make it like friend only as well, because people in our crew have been like stream sniping.
Stream's killing itself? Well, wouldn't be the first one.
I just got in some dude's armored vehicle.
Jesus,
he stopped, for a second too long.
I don't know. I guess he could force you out if he wants. He can like go to his phone and say like, you're not allowed in there.
All right.
Closed friend session or closed crew session?
Friend session, friend.
Just heating up some mac and cheese.
Hmm.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
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 God, crashes in this game are much more visceral when you're in first person. Holy shit.
First friend session loaded so fucking quickly.
Maybe because it doesn't have to sync up with everyone else. Alright, how do we join it? Right.
Friends. Sam.
Just go to
join.
Go to online and join. Go to online and go to join friends, I guess.
Online. Yeah. Join friends. Okay. All right.
Excuse me.
You are excused.
Thanks, teacher.
No problem.
Now that's so weird in America. They had to get like, don't you get passes to go to the loo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you're like really in elementary school.
Yeah, well, yeah, in my school, there's like hardly any people, so they were just like, can I go to the bathroom? Like, yeah, go ahead.
You'd ask for permission. I don't remember having a hall pass, but, yeah.
Teacher, can I go
to the
dump?
And then in like high school, like, can I go to the bathroom? And like, are you fucking retarded?
They did treat you like a fucking idiot if you needed to go to the loo during it. They're like, why didn't you go during the break time?
Yeah. Like, you mean when I didn't have to go? Yeah, I didn't have to pee then.
What are you fucking? Are you not human? Right. Do you not
usually
understand?
Usually they let you go after they did their like first half of the class speech and they're like, let's do homework now for whatever. And then it's like, can I go to the bathroom? And then everyone wanted to go to the bathroom.
The first half of the class speech and then homework?
That's usually what happened. Like they'd talk for a while and they'd be like, all right, we'll give you some time to work on stuff.
Wait, how do I?
What the hell?
Yeah.
You guys are joining?
One sec. Sorry, I was busy beating up your neighbors outside.
I did join.
That sounds weird.
I'll buzz in.
I think I'm in your world.
Yeah, we're all in. I came out of the apartment building and there were just like three like business people just standing there like drinking coffee and I just punched them all in the face.
Someone picked me up.
Where are you at?
No. Showers in their bikini at home. This
is
weird.
Yeah.
Can you let me in, Sam? I'm at the door.
Yeah, I was in the shower.
I definitely don't shower in my bikini.
Yeah.
Who was in? I never. That's
yeah.
Does anybody else shower in the bikini? Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, definitely not. We losers.
Sup, bruh? Mind if I use your shower?
Only if you wear your bikini.
Okay.
You wear your bikini.
Wait, where's your room?
I got a fucking orange Dodge. I love it.
I need to clean myself off. Showering, I think, actually has an effect on this game. I think you, like, legitimately get dirty
you, like,
shit on
get
your
rid
face.
Of, like, blood and bruises.
Yeah. Can I even use? Yeah, I can. Hell yeah.
Kill drift.
Dude, I wore my top hat into the shower. Whoa, I've got a triangle tattoo on my back. What did I... God, that was a...
did you get,
too
like...
much.
I just got hammered and got a fucking win.
I don't remember this. It's a triangle and then another triangle, like, right on top of it.
Wait,
but a little lower.
Hat? Where am I?
Making my way downtown.
Wait, I get points for singing in the How do I sing in the shower? What's push to talk?
You have to sing into that. You have to actually sing into the mic.
La la la. Yeah, it's not picking it up.
That's cool, that scene.
Yep.
La la la.
Yeah, dude, you don't actually. You just have to make noise
sing
into the microphone.
Bells.
Same thing. You can do the same thing to robbing a
I
convenience
love that, like,
store.
Your tattoo bench is like a fucking skull, and it's just like.
Hey.
It looks like I can shower the dirt off, but nothing will fix my broken nose.
Or my
I've been through
dreams.
Many phases.
Or my broken emotions.
Voice. I'm currently going through my anime biker phase. Also furry phase, because I'm very into being a raccoon.
Okay.
Who is it?
I think you guys can come into the bathroom while I'm
no,
shower,
but
which is weird.
Hey, don't worry, I'm here.
Hey, right, you just gotta buzz up.
Eh, I look good. Take a shit. Nope.
I've got 500 grand now. That's my
last time. Hell yeah,
what
dude.
The fuck? We got paid 20,000 for that mission.
Buzzing
something doesn't
in.
Add up here.
What? No, we didn't.
Yes, we did. You don't get paid, Sam. You get paid at the last mission.
What? I'm the only one that doesn't get paid?
You're the leader. You get your big cut when we finish the mission. You, like, finance the mission. We do all the setup and get paid for it. And then we all get paid for the big heist. Although you're supposed to get paid more because you're the leader. But we're not going to pay you more.
Yes, we are.
No, we're gonna get a 25. We're gonna get a quarter
me.
Split each.
No, we're gonna pay me all of it because I'm buying the fucking biking club.
No, we're gonna get what?
Yeah, I don't mind
four ways. We're splitting it four ways. Dude, this is a nice bed you got here. It smells what? Just like you.
Where the fuck all right, are
get,
you?
Get in here. We're doing a heist.
Hey. Planning clinic,
adult novelty shop, a nice bed. Okay, let's wake up. Call today and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things up. Stop by Fleece Bank and learn more about our range of services that are possible until we lobby for deregulation.
Fleece oh, I'm so fucking thirsty. Banking, brokerage. It's time how long do we start the home?
You get all the money at the end and then get inside.
No. We take a cut.
No, I apparently divvy up.
Yeah, but I'm not doing the mission if we don't get a good cut.
I'm buying the fucking biker gang. Hall.
Now, hold
it's
on.
Weird
the whole
because
we're doing this.
GTA has managed to simulate the group dynamics of actual criminals in our situation here. I'm not doing it if I don't get enough cut to buy crack. Well, I'm buying the biker gang, so.
But I need the crack. I'm addicted.
I love
well, I'm
crack.
Addicted to biker gangs.
Where's Grendel?
He's just taking a poopy. I wonder if he has his whole pass. Hopefully.
He doesn't.
Alright, if he's going to the bathroom, I'm getting checked.
I'm gonna go get a drink.
Do we win yet?
No.
Where the fuck is Grendor?
I don't know.
God damn it. God damn it.
Get the EMP device into Humane Labs and trigger it during the raid.
We are fucked. We're not qualified.
Into the stolen LAPD.
Wait, where'd you go?
To the house.
We're in the heist.
Okay, I'm here. Don't worry.
Are you here? We have to buzz him in. So we have to cancel
No, I'm
right?
at the heist.
He's in the heist.
Oh, how did he get in?
The house.
How did he get in here?
I am.
You're a fucking weirdo.
It's garbage, please.
I don't need to take this.
Dude, I ate PF Chang's today.
Mm-hmm.
I want that again.
This mask is fucking terrifying.
Oh my god, Krender looks so scary.
Oh shit.
I look like that moon emoji.
Oh,
yeah, it does.
It really does.
What is that mask under? I want that.
It's under.
Should we
style.
All go this?
It's under the tactical.
We're
style.
Like a, we're like the Persian immortals. When one of us falls, another takes his place, and nobody will know. I feel like some of these are more slimming than others. This one makes me look really skinny. This one makes me look fat. Same with this one, and this one.
Hello, War
I'll
Son.
Stick with the slimming one.
Stealth mission, they will fail so many times? Oh, probably.
How dare you. Look at us. They'll never see us coming. No, Sam, those are some fucking tights. Holy shit.
I am gonna have to get my macaroni and cheese.
Why is Benji dressed like a man?
Because he's BRB'ing.
Oh.
What?
He's gonna come back and just see
the Okay, should we all wear the same outfit as well?
Nah, I just like the masks. It gives us unity.
Okay.
Yeah.
It looks so bad on Krendor. Like, it looks like it could be his actual face.
Yes, it looks like it.
I think it looks better than his actual race. Face, honestly. So.
We're just waiting for that guy.
Right. So I thought I heard him.
Do not. No, you I didn't. Don't.
Yeah, I did hear him.
Yeah, we hear him.
No, you don't. Cheeky little bastard. Hello?
Hi.
I have returned.
Alright.
Wow, thanks for the applause. That's beautiful.
You go. So, you gonna follow suit or?
Huh? What?
Yeah. You gonna follow the trend or?
Look at Krendor's character and obey.
Yeah.
Oh no!
He's gone.
Oh, fuck!
Oh no!
Don't worry, I'm back.
Shit.
Clark, thank you for the 21 months, I appreciate
got
it.
Got my macaroni and cheese. Threw in some green beans. Hell yeah.
That reminds me of the,
Oh, and it's the one day when Besser did mod things? He didn't do that, I did.
The video. Where the guy makes food bad. With the mac and cheese episode.
What?
He's like, you could just take some mac and cheese. Or you could mix it with some mac and cheese. You got the mac and cheesy lemon squeezy or something like that.
The nice and easy mac and cheese and lemon squeeze.
All I need now is a good piece of sourdough bread.
Ooh.
Ooh. I'm here for up.
Dude, I had mac and cheese in Colorado, and they put Cheez-Its in it.
Cheez-Its!
What the fuck?
What else are orange? Dude, where the fuck's my car?
Hey, does anyone else have a knife like me?
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
You call that a knife?
This is a knife.
Three, don't shank me, we only two. Have a certain amount of lives.
Shit.
Wait, where's my car at?
Dude, 10 months in
dude I have no idea.
Dank dank meme.
I don't think your car has respawned, you mark. Unlucky.
Get out of here. Get in with
Benji, Krendor. Krendor, there's a bike next to you. Grab it.
Hold on, I'm gonna get in the car.
Oh, God.
Alright,
let's
rock.
Wait, let's get in this. This is a malware-style
attack, so we need to get the bus? Thank you for gaming.
Oh, the Humvee.
Yeah.
And Wakazor.
Everybody in.
Wakazor just subscribed. Thanks, Wakazor.
Don't kill her.
Swag.
All right.
Thank you, Wakazor.
All right,
we're in.
What? In that car?
We're going in the, yeah, we're going in the swag van.
Why?
All right. Come on, man. All
right.
I mean, I guess.
As long as I'm not driving.
Okay, can somebody mark it?
I'm gonna eat my mac and cheese in
wait
the back
a minute.
Seat.
Wait a minute.
What?
This is almost my favorite part of the process. He's gonna shank someone, he's a serial killer.
No. Guys, we're taking this.
We'll get heat. We'll get heat.
It only has two.
Get in the back. Can't get in the back. Try it. Try to get in the back.
I'm in. I'm in the back.
Are you?
Yeah.
Get in, guys. Get in. They don't even know. They're too busy helping that dead lady. What a fucking idiot. What do you mean by this side?
Okay. What?
Quickly, they're coming back. Quickly, he's gonna notice.
He won't notice. Eric Swift like a demon.
I am like the moon.
And now we escort ourselves to the objective. Everybody will get out of the way. See, it's all part of the plan.
Oh. As long as I can eat my mac and cheese.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah.
Alright, I will make a mark after you.
I think the van's moving, so this
might all the way up there.
Work. Okay.
It's stationary.
Okay.
Dude, it's a long way away.
Good.
How? Okay, that's a good thing
people
we got these.
I'll get out of my way, though. I've
get out the way, losers!
There's a white
that one kind of
that might
that
be.
One, that one kind of pulled over.
We need
no,
some speed, I think.
Yeah, this is the speed we need. Oh, this is gonna get iffy.
Oh, God.
Out of the way, losers!
Oh, I want that car.
Come on,
nerd.
Get better at driving.
Ow! My liver's exposed.
Hey, guys, you gotta get in.
Move!
Thanks.
Get out, bitch.
Come on, get better at driving.
You can't leave Eric in that car, Greg. He's eating mac and cheese.
Dude, I'm just eating mac and cheese.
Get in this car. Fuck you guys. You know how hard I worked for that ambulance? This guy's aggro on us, holy shit.
Dude, this hurts so much. How do I go first person?
V. I think it's V. V, and then you spam it down. Person.
Fucking hell, dude.
Unbelievable.
I just wanted to eat pretzels, man.
Alright, let's do a nice little overtake. Hopefully no cars.
Grendo, give me a shot if you see a faster looking... That was a faster car.
Nothing like a token.
Motherfucker!
Let me know if you see a faster car in the road, Grendor. You guys peeled.
We're going down the farm way.
All right. Does that look faster to you? This looks faster to me.
Yeah.
Are we taking this one?
Maximum damage.
Deja vu.
All right. Back to your face. It's fucking horrifying.
Thanks, man.
I'm in first person, I just look to my left and shiver.
Alright, we gotta get all the way to the left.
Oh god, this car doesn't handle very well on this wet road. Why did it have to rain during this mission? Oh, if you guys get there first, you're gonna like trigger the mission, you know.
Friendor's GTA character is Friendor if he were a criminal. It is. I would definitely be a black baby.
Be black.
That's the only difference.
Oh shit.
And I have dread.
Deja vu.
Yeah. God, this car's so fucking
why
nice.
Do they, why is this every mission we take?
No.
They're like, alright, drive for 20 minutes to get there, and then you can start the mission. I'm like, why is
I like driving, it's fun.
Yeah, driving's nice. It gets us in the zone, ready for combat.
I'm not ready at all. Okay, Krenner, we're gonna take a shortcut.
Guard.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit! We're good.
Good, good.
Okay, I think it's this way.
I'm just removing everything unnecessary from the car.
Yeah, you get, trying to get help us build up speed.
I can't
get,
wait to see what your car looks like when you get there.
It looks pretty good still.
Ours is gonna be beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Food. Loving this car ride. Let's eat food.
Mm-hmm.
Right. That's what I'm
doing. I'm eating and driving. Yeah.
Oh.
You're now the safest.
Oh no.
Alright, this looks like... I think we can make this jump.
Pull over, motherfucker.
Oh, fuck!
Okay.
Where are you guys?
I'm gonna go to the plan.
Where are
you? Next time you see a couple of dirt bikes, that might be the best alternative.
Yeah, that's... Well, I mean, let's just bot these people. Look, there's bikers out here. Alright, you grab that one.
Wait, are you guys in the river? What the fuck? Oh, you're around the
lake. Driving, motherfucking, nothing happened. Alright, now let's go find another one.
That's a rock.
Alright. I want mine to have authentic battle damage, though.
Alright, you're just gonna run a guy over.
Oh,
yeah, I'm
dead.
Gonna dethrone him.
That's dead. Do we trade insurance?
No, just go, just go.
Okay.
He's fine.
Do we trade insurance?
This is fine. We saw nothing.
Fuck.
Come on.
No witnesses.
No witnesses. That guy saw.
Alright, we're there, so I mean, be careful.
Yeah, you guys gotta slow down. If you trigger it without us, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Alright, Bench, get on the back of this one.
Alright.
Go covert.
I look
put a mask on.
Oh,
G.
No!
I think G,
work.
Yeah. Maybe
shit,
Eddie lets
shit,
you do it once
shit,
you get
shit,
into the mission
shit,
zone.
Shit.
Chat, it's not a hit and run, alright? It's a hit and drive.
Fun.
Let's go back again.
Classic hit and drive away.
Oh, sup, dudes.
Holy
shit! Hey, you guys didn't see a dirt bike back, did you? Alright, good. Alright. Shit!
What the?
Where am I?
We're fine.
Okay.
Fuck, how do I swim up?
I'm
being
mac and cheese.
Get up to the water. Get up to the water. Bro? You're gonna drown, Crendor.
Uh-oh.
Should we go save him?
Nah.
He can.
Jesus.
Let's watch from the peak.
Yeah, let's watch. That's what happens when you fuck with the dirt bike crew, boys.
We bikers.
Save me.
How do I...
I wonder. Hey. Knife away, motherfucker! So baited. Fucking baited.
I want to join the bike crew.
I baited the fuck out of him. That was so
you
good.
Say baited, but I just wanted to get rid of your dirt bike.
Alright, let's go.
We're gonna have to climb back up. Oh, yeah.
I think if I would have drowned, we would have had to restart.
Yeah.
I
think you get one.
How many lives do we have? What's up in the bottom right?
We had that between our whole team. So, one person can die and respawn once.
Let's go, boys. Nice and covert.
Where's the silence? Do we have silence guns?
Yeah, your pistol.
I've got a silence gun. Okay.
Are you ready?
Oh.
Yep. I'm ready for this. This is where we just landed the helicopter.
Yeah,
but now we're big.
Oh, maybe we're getting the helicopter. I didn't think about that. Wait, I don't think we have to be stealthy. I think we just have to take our car that we have.
Yeah, that's why we can't put masks on.
Everyone, get the insurgent and get over to humane labs. Dibs on not driving.
Dibs on drive.
No, where am I going?
Driving.
What the fuck? Can I get in the back? I guess not.
Shotgun.
Hello. Sorry, I farted.
Fox the Fox for 7-9 months
in
a row and says, woo!
Oh,
thanks, Fox the Fox. Alright,
I am not gonna crash once. Guaranteed.
You should think of this as a
dress rehearsal.
You're
getting a dress rehearsal.
I like
spooling it now. This thing's kinda hard to draw.
Oh boy. It just had to be raining on the day of the heist.
What? Don't shoot! Oh, I can make it. Shit, I can make it.
Look, this is an extremely armored vehicle. We'll be fine.
EXBC hosted me again. Thanks, EXBC.
You dick, you bro.
Yeah, dude.
And the 505 bits. This love's going up my sleep schedule, you guys, hasn't it? Okay. And we had a brand new sub from Dusko.
It is weird. I'm usually the one hosting them, and now they've hosted me 2 days in a row.
Oh, the Korean guys?
Yeah.
You're
that's awesome.
You better be working friends now.
I'm doing it because I'm eating on
your associates.
Well. Yeah.
It's all coming together.
Well, technically, you're doing like a.
Brendo, have you ever like actually spoken to him, or you're just like communicating through hosting each other?
He's like an admirer from afar.
Have you ever like spoken to them?
Only through like trap. Dude, I went to Carrillo. I would eat food there. With them.
Yeah, most people do eat food when they go.
I would eat food with them. Then.
To survive. Oh, okay,
I would too. It'd be an experience.
Oh, yeah.
See, look, look. They make us drive so far to get the car, and then we... Oh, Jesus. Then we drive so far to get to the lab. Like, we could have just started with this car. What are you doing?
Just wait.
Deja vu.
We're going backwards.
Do you realize how slow this is?
Why are we going backwards?
Because I was just figuring stuff out, man.
Oh. Understandable.
My chat, I'm betting on how many tries this takes us. They're saying easily at least 10.
No, we're going to do it in one.
Let's prove I'm wrong.
The lab's right up here. Game faces, boys.
Render it. Oh,
there's a big
stop eating your mac and cheese.
I mean, I'd be less awkward because I already know how to, like, act on camera and, like, I'm doing stuff. Like, I'm not just like, what am I doing? Like, I'm obviously like, hey, everybody, what up?
Yeah, but
I wouldn't do that because that's not it.
Hey, everybody, this is High Energy Crendor. You've never seen him before. How you doing? Really excited.
Hey, guys, High Energy Crendor here with some big-time plays for a big-time team.
I like the idea that you have an alter-ego called High Energy Crendor, but he's the exact same amount of energy.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
I know that tree came out of
there's
nowhere, man.
There's a road.
We're on like
right
a nature tour,
practically.
Yeah, oh, okay. All right, slow down.
Oh, so now you want me to go slow.
Yeah.
Park it right there.
Okay, what do we got? What do we got going on?
Well, for a little bump,
the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show
what?
You. I'm sending you the live
feed. Ow.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Alright, don't worry.
We're looking at the CCTV. He's hyped.
I've transferred control of the cameras over to you.
Right.
We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards are lazy.
Oh. Okay, so there's one guard in the starting area.
Do you guys all have a cam? I have cam 1.
I have
cam 3.
You can switch. You can switch.
Alright, there's one guard at cam 3, maybe two guards.
Cam 2 is one up on the top of the stairs.
Alright.
Cam 1 has one guy at the checkpoint.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, there's some inhumane shit going on here.
Okay, well, that's enough time, I guess.
Okay.
Do we just go? Oh, Jesus.
Masks on, let's get freaky.
Okay.
We have to deliver the insurgent, though. We have to take it with us.
Yeah, but we gotta, like...
We gotta clear a path.
Radar indicates sound you're generating. Hold control to stealth. Let's get moving, boys.
Gotta clear up
path,
dude.
Do I have to bring the car?
Ah, shit.
No.
Maybe.
It says deliver the insurgent. That's
well,
the
we
car.
Gotta clear a path to the bay to get in the insurgent.
Alright, I'm gonna take out the guy at the door.
Or detect sound of nearby bullets.
Oh, shit.
Okay,
see the dead body.
Right, you clear the path
patrol
first.
Patrol car, get down. It's on your right.
Alright, get down.
Oh, shit.
How do we get down?
I think we got seen.
Probably, yeah. Yep, we got seen.
We have 10 minutes as well.
Alright, well, we failed.
We have a time limit as well.
Now, I'm not saying that I didn't think they detect bodies.
Mm-hmm.
I totally shot a guy thinking that the AI was retarded.
Okay.
I was wrong.
Well.
Okay. So, page up.
Page up.
Page up.
Alright, you ready?
There's a video of me eating a habanero, not a jalapeno.
All right, here's what we're gonna go up to the checkpoint. One person's gonna take out the checkpoint guy. The other person's gonna take out the guard that sees the checkpoint guy.
All right.
Well, at least we get here.
We gotta use our silencer pistols.
Why?
Too.
Yeah. Why does Ericsson have a mask on?
How do I put my mask on?
Click G. He never put it on.
Don't worry, I'm masked.
Nice.
All right, you ready?
All right, everyone, pull out your suppressed pistols.
I have a sniper rifle.
Is it suppressed?
Yeah, it's suppressed. Just roll with it.
Yeah.
Luck control to enter stealth mode.
You can see the sounds you produce by the blue light. Alright, do you see the...
What? Right. Where do you see the sound you produce? You just said?
It's a blue circle on your body.
Dreamon, don't take him out yet.
I'm not.
On the mini-map.
Oh, fuck!
You're in his sight.
Oh my god, you trash player.
Why did he turn around?
Why are we playing with G-Mart? He's garbage.
You made noise.
Idiot.
I didn't make noise.
Oh my gosh. All right,
fine, I'll sit back. You guys go. I'll take the car, because we have to bring the car in.
No, you do it after. I just found out.
No, you don't. People said you had to bring the car.
No, I mean, you kill the people at the front and then bring the car through.
Yeah. So someone, like, slowly, like, pulls it up, I think.
We have to all synchronize our shots. So, like, we have to, like, line up our shots on the target.
Okay, that's not gonna happen.
Not right. You.
Yeah, not when you're alerting all the people.
Okay.
He's so clumsy, Greg.
He's so clumsy.
Such a clumsy build.
Alright, can people chalk up who fucks up? Because it says Gmont's for two so far.
Yeah, I gotta put
I think, Greg, we're gonna need your gun, though. Because it's like a bunch of.
No, you guys got this hammer, go on.
Don't be a pussy, okay?
Don't be a little baby.
Don't be a poo poo gaga over here.
Gabby Gabby, no pistol.
How do you, like, scroll through the variations of the weapon?
Hold tab, go up to it with the mouse, and then hold the scroll wheel.
Alright, let's go.
I got a suppressed sniper rifle as
well. How do I turn off the lights on this car?
Oh yeah, I got a suppressed sniper rifle. But we can't have dead bodies laying around.
How do you move the bodies?
You can't. Just can't have guards see it. I wish I knew how to turn off these headlights.
Alright.
There's a way, Greg, I believe.
Alright, so everyone pick a target. I got the guy standing watch. All the way over here.
The front guy.
No. I got the guy, like, over to the right.
Alright, there's a patrol.
Yeah, there's a guy walking. Alright, maybe we should both hit the patrol guy so we make sure he's dead.
No, but the other one needs to die down here at the front.
Well,
I got
Sam's
the one at the front.
Him.
I can see the one at the front if you guys want me to take it.
Alright.
If you guys need to shoot Elvis. Yeah, I've got a suppressed sniper rifle.
On the front. Right. Okay, Eric,
the guy at the gate.
Alright, we got patrol.
The,
like,
the checkpoint.
Alright, everybody ready?
Alright, let's
go. There's a patrol, right? There's a patrol.
Wait,
okay.
Okay, three.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Alright.
Nice.
Good synchronization squad.
Now, what do you do about that patrol car? Because that's going to probably be an issue.
Patrol car? Where?
What?
The car comes up and down this road. You can see it on the map. It's a big, like, red square. It's not moving right now, but it might move later.
Well, we're going to have to fucking shoot the driver and stuff.
Do we wait for it before we move the truck? Like, I don't know if I should be moving the truck right now.
Like,
you know?
Is it moving? What?
The truck's on blackout.
Last time it was moving when we moved.
Guys,
we've
only got 10 minutes. Remember, let's keep going.
All right, fine.
We gotta keep moving. There's some lab dudes over there.
Shima, yeah, Krendo, can you see the lab dudes?
Yeah, I see the lab dudes.
All right, which can you take one of them, and I'll take the other one.
All right, which one do you want?
How do I
I'll
get
take,
through this
I'll
gate?
I'll take the one on the right.
All right.
All right, let me know when you're ready.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
How do I get
through
this?
I'll open it.
Okay, I don't think that's how it works, but.
That was fucking clean.
Don't let them see the bodies. Don't let them see the bodies.
Oh shit, the patrol car's coming.
Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Break through the gate?
I can't open that.
It's the patrol car.
Oh god, it is coming.
Yeah, and that's the alert.
God damn.
That was me.
Oh, it does open.
Yeah.
That was me. I tried the fucking car saw the scientist.
I don't think we should kill anyone. We don't need to.
We shouldn't have killed those scientists. Yeah. That was bad.
We shouldn't have killed those scientists, man.
I know.
Shouldn't have killed the scientists.
Our
first
too
move.
Long.
It's our last move.
I think we're supposed to just, like, literally move up cover to cover and just pop the guards that are nearby as we go.
All right. Let's do that then.
So, like, taking out the two at the gate's easy. Then we kind of just have to get in there.
Okay.
Yeah. And then get the car when it comes around.
Yeah.
Because we're eating into our time, Major.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bring the car in at the end when everyone's dead.
Okay, I'll leave it out of here then. Yeah. Alright, I'll take the guy at the gate again.
Alright, the patrol guy's gonna move quick.
Get him moving right now.
Ready?
Yeah, ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Alright.
Good job. Alright, we need to make less noise, don't we?
I mean, you can see the little blue circle on the minimap. That's you.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So as long as your blue circle doesn't go in there, blue cones of field.
I'm not sure if it's the cone or the overlap, but
the field cones. Dude, remember
field
cones?
Cars coming.
Alright.
Cross.
It's gonna see his body. We need to shoot it before
he
gets
there. Shoot him while he turns the corner.
How do you cover again?
Q.
Alright, we need to kill the car guy.
He's dead.
Good job, that was a bit... Okay, yeah, good. Very good.
I don't know if I can, like, move... As long as those guys don't turn around, it shouldn't be an issue. I don't know if I should try to, like, move the car, but I might leave the body behind. Alright, so we're gonna need everyone coordinated for this shot.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, so we're gonna need to take out these two guards working on the cars and the two scientists.
What's that big one moving? Like the yellow one.
That's where objective is, I think.
Okay. Alright, so there's three here we need to get rid of.
No, four. There's four targets. Alright,
Krendor and Benji, you take out the scientists. I'll take the guard kneeling down, and Gmar, you take the guard standing up.
Where? I don't see.
Over there, the scientists.
In the garage.
Okay, alright, alright.
Which one do you want?
I'll get the left one, sorry.
Alright, I'll get the right one.
Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Beautiful.
Wow. We are able to count down and click at the same time. What?
What?
What did you do?
It wasn't that clean.
Gmart alerted. Oh my god.
What did I? Okay.
Did you fart? Did you fart, Greg? Did they hear it?
Okay, here's what I think happened. Did you run through the searchlight?
No. No. I think what happened is because I'm using a sniper rifle, I think high caliber rounds go through people. So I think it impacted out the other side of his head. And they heard that.
Do you have a suppressor on your gun?
Yes, I've shot two people
so
in
maybe
that
maybe you're saying you should use the pistol.
So I should have used the pistol. So we'll have to get to that point and use the pistol. That's hardly my fault. Like,
that's definitely your fault.
Are you sure that's what happened?
Hang on, what's the straw poll say? Chat in a straw poll.
That's what it says.
Big Hot Boy's most fuck ups per mission. Gmart with 77% of the votes.
Yep. Yeah.
Heinergy, Krendor, and Benji with 4% each. Sam with 15%. Gmart with a solid 78 there, leading the charge.
That's not even fair. They're voting, and I've already fucked up a lot.
Well, that sucks.
Alright, Greg, you ready?
Are we ready?
Get it before he moves.
Alright, I'm zoomed in on the great guy. Ready?
I'm getting the walker. 3, 2, 1, go. Good job.
Alright, rock and roll.
Get that side, guy. Sam got him off. Successful mission. You only need to
take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Driver's coming. Get ready.
Yeah, that's
need to kill the guy. You need to kill that guy first. On the right.
Yeah.
No, not yet. Okay.
I'm gonna let the car come a little more forward. Although he might see the body. I guess I should have to watch his cone.
Lock it.
Alright,
I'm gonna switch the pistol for this. Yeah, car's down.
Alright,
we're gonna have to do the same thing. Swap the pistols. Or I'll try to shoot him at like a different angle.
Like, are we certain that's what was wrong?
I'm gonna try to shoot him at a different angle. Mm. Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna say yes, because that's the only thing I can think of.
Alright.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, everyone get in position?
Alright, I'm walking up.
Alright. I'll take the right.
Alright, I'll take the left.
Alright, everybody ready?
Wait, are these pistols or not?
Yeah.
I'm using pistol just to be safe.
Alright.
I don't think I can aim that.
Two,
okay.
One, go.
Alright.
Now let's wait and see.
Okay. Alright.
Well, there's a guard on the other side of the car. That might be why.
I know.
You got him?
Wait, where? I'm not seeing who you're talking about.
There's one right over there.
Yeah.
I'm moving up a bit.
Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have.
Alright, watch out. There's two there. We need to kill these two.
I need to go to the other side. Oh, wait, they're moving. Why are they moving?
I don't know, but it's going to see the other guy if we don't get them. Alright, I'll get the left one.
Okay,
3, 2, 1, go.
Who the fuck?
Oh, is it the monkeys that are latching us? Assholes. That one's moving.
Four
watch
more
out.
Targets left.
Alright.
Alright, that one's got
go
a big wide arc.
I'm gonna go this way. I'm taking the guy far away.
Then we need this guy to die. He's gonna see.
go see the lab scientists. Oh no, you turn around.
Alright, can someone see the scientist and the guy by the truck?
Alright, Greg, you see the next one in your view? That one needs to die.
Are there two to the right?
There are two to the right.
Brendo, do you see the two on the right?
Yeah.
Get the one in the lab coat.
Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I'm heading back to the car.
Good job.
There's one left. Take out the last one.
Controller, this is what we need to get.
I'm running back for the car.
Okay, you go get the car.
What's our timer say? I can't see it.
Is there somewhere we can't... We have 6 minutes 50.
Okay.
Alright, he's coming back.
Careful, Sam. Let's do this. This guy needs to die.
Ah, fuck. I took a bit of a fall.
He's up there. I see him.
Is he up? He's up. Was he up top?
Yeah, he's up top.
Fuck,
I see him. I missed.
Please tell me.
You got him.
He shot at us.
But he didn't alert the alarm.
He's dead, though. He's dead.
All right, I'm grabbing the car. Right, I don't know if I can rush down this gate or not.
All right, get the car.
No, you can. Just drive through it.
Just drive.
There's no one here. Everyone's dead. Coming.
I know.
We'll just pretend those 3 shots didn't matter. Wait, what the fuck is this?
Hack the garage door. Alright, I got this.
Oh, keeps going.
Master hacker on the case. Keep an eye out, boys.
Stealth magician.
I don't know
here.
How to hack.
Alright, you want me
just,
to do it?
Oh, I see. I got
you want
it.
Me to do it? You want me to do it?
I got it.
Okay,
import
you want
the pro hacker module from SciPy.
Use
no,
Pro Hacker Module 1.
It was like a weird Oblivion. Oh wow, you guys just all got in that car. You guys gotta get out. Alright, we're gonna take this med.
Our time is still on.
Leave Humane Lab.
Everyone in. Get the back.
Get the back.
You went a full loop.
Alright. Hopefully they haven't figured out we're leaving.
Yeah, hopefully.
I don't know why we didn't take an armored car and we took this shitty delivery van.
Because they'll never expect the delivery van.
You might be right.
Brendor played COD. Yeah, dude. I played COD 4. GOG Modern Warfare. I also played the original Call of Duty.
Wait, they fixed this gate since when I was there? Wait, is a Meriwether team coming? Do not engage.
The armored truck.
No. Don't engage.
Go! The alarms are going off!
I'm going as fast as go, which isn't very.
All right, there's no marker on the map yet.
Just play it cool. Oh, here they come. Play cool. Play cool. We're just a delivery van.
Waiter.
Okay.
Oh. Luckily, they didn't suspect a thing.
Okay. That's it. Boom.
Bronze.
What? For all my fuck ups, I still get plat.
Doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense, guys.
Wait, was that the mission or is that? Oh, that was a setup.
Yeah.
That was another setup. That's not even the final mission.
Shit, dude.
Yeah, boy.
What's the final one?
Look, they said it would take us 10 tries, alright?
For the final one?
It only
took
us 4.
They were wrong.
Oh,
this one.
Yeah. This one was easy.
Hey, we're all hanging out. Oh, sweet, a motorcycle.
Give me a Mitsubishi.
Yamaha!
You fucker!
Hop on in the truck.
Sorry, that was fucking hilarious, Griff.
Hop on in.
Oh,
oh my god. Oh god! Wait, Krendor, let me on the back.
Alright, hop in.
How did Krendor get over? Bounty. Oh wait, I got up here. Park a car next to it.
Alright, yeah. What?
That's what happens. You all righted me one too many times.
Rude.
I'm a rude dude.
Yo!
Oh! Fuck, I hit a pole!
No, cops, don't kill me. I'm a good kid.
Oh.
I just had a troubled upbringing.
And I just,
How do we get home? So far away.
I think we can start the next heist on our phones.
Oh,
can we?
Yeah, you're right. I'm going like dirt biking. I've been told that the Tron bikes that they have can like pretty much stick to like any surface.
Hey, Lester's calling me. Should I answer?
Don't answer. No, don't answer. Lester's a weirdo.
He's an asshole.
Can you mark my crib on the map?
Yeah,
weird ass.
Go to it.
Turn left, Sam. Turn left.
Oh, shit. How do you change radio stations?
Scroll wheel. Scroll down. You have to scroll down, which is weird.
Wait, do we share a radio station, Sam?
Probably.
A bounty on me again? What?
Who's putting a bounty on you?
$7,000?
Let's go cash it.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Cash that shit. Like, aren't we in a private server with no one else?
Maybe it's like AI.
If you steal an NPC and AI's truck and they live, they'll like fucking put a bounty on your head and text you like you're fucking dead.
Interesting.
Did you get a text saying you're dead, bitch?
Oh, no.
Hold
on, I'll
use my
text
phone
and drive real quick.
Hop on the D-pad. Yeah, text.
Oh, Jesus! Watch out.
Fuck,
you jacked my ride, I'm gonna have you smoked.
Ah, oh, shit. Well, he's pretty much just paying us, so. Good music right here. I'm your DJ Loggins, and let's go down the road together. Like one more buzz. Out of the way.
Oh, thread the needle. Nearly.
Hey, where are we at?
Motorcycle in the rain was not a good idea.
Where are you guys at?
We're just going back to
the apartment.
Oh.
Oh, fuck, that's a pull.
Hey.
Oh, that's another pull.
Oh, shit, I missed three subs. Emojo Jojo. Three subs, 19 months in a row. Shit, dude. Thanks, Emojo Jojo. Swag.
Wow.
DDR Nick with 69 bits.
What the fuck?
High
SUV?
Energy. Thank you, DDR Nick.
Oh shit. Okay, we have a star.
Oh goddammit.
Who's over here?
That was an accident.
Is it me?
Alright,
someone's in the
shed.
No,
this is the real test of your driving, dude. Cop in front. Go right. Go right. Oh, nice.
Who is this?
Beautiful. Okay.
Oh no, this is just Lamar.
Shit.
Yeah, we're losing it. Left.
Oh my god, you're all the way back there.
Should be good. Yep, no star.
We already drove home.
Yeah, we got it.
Jesus. And Flame Cloak, 374 months in a row. Don't text and drive. Thanks, Flame Cloak.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Swag. I mean, it's true. I just texted and drive right there and I crashed.
He probably sent that message, though, on the Twitch app on his phone while driving.
That's true. Don't switch and drive.
Hey, I beat you guys home. Alright, I just probably put my bike away.
Did I just, like, port home?
Not sure. I guess parking there.
You can't port, bro.
I don't think you can fast travel now.
Wait, where are you?
Although we might be able to invite you to the heist once we're in.
Do that.
What? I can't even see you on the map.
Oh, they can invite you and you accept from your phone and you'll get TP'd to the lobby.
Okay.
I think I just stole a motorcycle. I thought I owned it, but
oh, you mean
it's extra.
What?
I actually have a bunch of shit to pay today, but we just haven't. Like, I got lots of stuff to pick up from the frame, but we haven't.
Chat. They're asking
why my nerd shell is so empty.
Did you see what I saw?
You just fucking disappeared, punching me.
That was weird.
I don't know why this game is glitching occasionally, you chat.
Oh, I'm seeing that weird artifact thing. Yeah, it's all green.
Whoop, missed it. Gotta get on the highway.
One sec, gotta wash the blood off my wrist.
Send my blood.
Maybe. Before he came inside, I just punched Benji and then disappeared
out of the way.
Send you out the door.
This is awkward. How you been?
Yeah, this is definitely not like LA traffic. How do I reject a call? Out of here, Lester.
Better get out, bitch. The shower is only big enough for one boy. And that's me.
What's going on?
What's going on? Nothing. Nothing going on.
Yeah, if you guys refresh, it fix it.
These are implants, mate. I'm a guy. You're not coming in.
How do I... Hey, Chad, how do you emote?
North Bay.
Brenda, where are you?
Driving back.
ETA, bro?
You can apparently start the mission and invite me.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Ah, you idiot. Now I'm gonna take a shower,
I already shat in the shower. What are you gonna do now?
Oh, it's the finale!
Wait, why can't I get in this fucking shower? I gotta run, get the blood off my wrist.
There we go.
Wait, does this actually work? No, it doesn't.
Nice relaxing car ride.
We're at heist day.
Yeah, we're
how do you set off your mines, your sticky bomb?
How do we invite
I don't remember. I think G maybe Benji?
Alright,
not that I could have told you that, but... Don't forget to buy heavy armor.
How do we invite you?
I don't know, someone said. And then apparently it goes through my phone.
There we go.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Phone. Job list. There we go.
Okay.
Yeah, The grand finale.
Get into Humane Labs, get out with their files. After the MP is triggered, half the team goes in with night vision. The other half holds off reinforcements in an attack chopper.
Alright, we've got to decide.
Well, Prendo's on chopper duty, obviously.
Who wants to
I
be my chopper?
I kind of want a night vision in.
I too want a night vision in.
Alright.
Wait, we probably should, well...
Join the chop squad.
We probably shouldn't let Benji and Krendor be a partnership.
Chop squad!
Chop squad!
Well,
chop squad in the house. Hey,
chop squad roll out.
Well, you're gonna have to pick outfits to reflect your partnership.
Yeah,
definitely.
My friend Eric here, he's been flying choppers for probably about an hour now.
I've been chopping.
He's gonna be helping.
I've been chopping since 49. All right.
Why would we put it on hard?
Since 349.
I think we get better pay, but we probably get fucked.
Time to let the group in.
Right,
oh god.
What? Not this guy.
No one is going to want to admit that anything happened.
Jesus, your face.
According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successful.
You're made out of Play-Doh.
Like,
he'll be fine.
Oh my god. It's like you had the chicken pox
like
and they never went away.
Not hot.
Shut up.
Who said that?
Is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew
just look like some basic
in
bitch.
The air.
I have a basic bitch.
Security teams. Once the ground crew
it looks
has
like if the Wendy's
after,
chick was
not
on.
Need my contact info. Are we clear? So remember,
my God, it does.
Never meet again. Never meet again. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing.
That so
happened. And if it did, it wasn't me. And it wasn't me.
Good
because
I
life was
at
never
my own
here.
Juice.
Stay strong. I love you all.
God, Benji's so
you.
Gross.
And that's how we don't get
caught. Stop it!
But goddamn that ass.
He looks like Pagliacci. Alright, probably put it to like 30, 20, 20, 20.
Benji, you know who you look like? You're like Rosie from Rosie and Jim.
Alright, put it to like 35, 20, 20, 20.
No, I think we should just give it all to me and I'll just buy the best biker bar.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I'm happy.
Well, okay. I want a little bit. I need a little bit of spending cash. Give me like 5%. Okay.
All right, that should be enough for a good biker bar.
All right.
Wait a minute. That's not math. That is not math.
No, it's not. I don't know why. That it won't go any higher.
Okay, so you can't take it all. So give us all 15 or 10.
You can't do maths.
Yeah, give us all 10.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, so.
I go like, that's not 100%. Where's the rest of the money? All right, wait, we can look at our profiles. Look at Krendor's wanted paper. Look at his fucking picture.
Where's it at?
Your KD is 0.44.
Wait, how do we set to flying team?
Right. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, that's good.
0.44 KD, lowest on the squad.
Every stat Krendor has is garbage? I've got best shooting, best stamina, best driving.
Are you looking at your profile? Oh, here we go.
Click in the bottom right and click through him.
Wow, I've got pretty good stamina.
Look at my driving. Yeah.
My
look
driving
like,
is also
mad. Everyone's not except Krendor.
Look like that woman from the Tim and Eric sketch.
Stop.
Alright, how do I back out? Okay, what else do we got going on? What else can we click on? Oh, ready. Wait, so we're on ground team. Yeah, okay, let's check this out.
Alright, let's do it. Ready up. Krendor, let's do this.
Okay.
Okay.
God, this music's good.
Do we want to go for like a biker look? What do we want?
Alright, Eric, we need
I'm
to go
like fucking D from
I'm going full
so...
chopper squad.
How do I find that one? Oh, there we go.
Sam, you look almost, yeah, you look like a methed out D from It's Always Sunny.
I don't want to fucking hear this shit from you, right?
What do we want to wear?
He does, actually.
Yeah. What do we want to wear? Like, suits? Biker?
I mean, we're going in with MVGs.
Well,
so.
I'm a chopper squad member, so I'm a chopper squad.
Chop squad.
I look like I'm from the future.
You want to do, like, the heavy combat, the command? Like this?
Yeah. That looks good.
Right. Oh, that yeah, I'm the lowest level.
Checks out.
No worries.
Checks out.
Alright, we ready?
Yes.
We're ready.
I'm ready.
How come I get sunglasses and
ready,
you don't?
Ready.
I know, maybe they're ready on your face.
God, Benji looks like fucking Raggedy Ann.
Stop! You asshole!
You look like a doll that's like a serial killer.
Monkey Lord, thank you for the 4 months. Appreciate the love.
Alright, happening here.
Alright, I think the pilot should be taking
definitely
this
gotta
car.
Take
that's
the chopper squad car.
It's locked, you little
it's
fucker.
Mine. Alright, Sam, do you want to lift?
I mean, that's my
oh,
car.
Oh, I think...
Whoa,
this is mine.
Hey,
chopper squad!
Chopper squad!
We'll catch him, get in, we'll catch him. We're way faster than him. I should mention that this is a Tesla.
Chopper squad in Bats with Valkyrie.
So
chopper squad number two, are you in the car? Over.
Truck squad number two is car over.
Right, I'm
just checking, making sure truck squad members are all in the seat. Over.
All right, get in.
Child lock on that car.
Even if you're turning over, truck squad number two over.
This may be a Tesla, but it can drive fast.
Non-chopper squad members are on the tail. We're gonna have to lose them over.
Maggie says hi. No, I'm
picking up what you're putting down, Chop Squad number one. The ground team is cluttering the radio with their nonsense. Over.
Guys, we're all off the ride in the chopper.
It is pretty annoying. I wish we could switch stations and get off this station, but the squad doesn't have new stations. That's too much money to put on the porch.
No, let me handle the radio. You drive.
Honestly,
this is
alright. It's pretty. Alright. Hey, guys, can you just stop talking? The chopper squad's trying to talk here. It's getting distracted as I drive.
You guys are in the same car, over.
We're trying to have a very intelligent conversation here about the values of anime and society. Okay, please, over.
Oh,
we
have to talk about anime and society.
Yeah, we'd love to take part in that, over.
Gabba Gabba, no, Greg sucks at this game, over.
Over.
Any member not in the Copper Squad does actually suck this game, though. Over. True. True. Over.
They called the Chopper Squad because they got chopped out real life. Over. Over.
That's a friend of that is very rude and a very inappropriate way to talk to your teammates in this mission, over.
Isn't radio fun?
We're gonna take a little shortcut here, over.
Crash into trees, over. Rider 2 crashed into trees, over.
You're over.
Alright.
Hey, what do you, what do you think?
Did you see that fucking landing?
Yeah. Oh shit!
Oh. Alright, dude, you're gonna have to fly.
We gotta fly.
Just pretend that the truck is a chopper.
Car goes fucking fast, okay.
I know!
That's the magic of Chop Strop. Oh, whoa! Anything to it.
Deja vu!
Stop yelling.
Where the fuck?
Alright, just got it.
It's like your new catchphrase and I fucking hate it.
There it is. There it is.
Chop Squad.
Chopper Squad.
We can spin anything.
Fucking Tesla.
You name it, I can spin it.
Whoa!
I can make it rotate to provide an uplift.
I can give it thrust. I can give it on thrust.
I didn't even see it. I hit the camera bugged out because he was so close to a car. Okay, we gotta.
Chop Squad 1 to Chop Squad 1. Chopper Squad 1 to here. He's through shit, Bob. Over.
Chop Squad 1, I think we should abandon vehicle fun new vehicle. Chop Squad 2 to on.
I'm not ditching this car. This car costed like 200,000.
Chop Squad. Oh, wait, is that war? I do not know if I watch this car very much longer either, Chop Squad number 2. However, it is an old reliable car. I don't know if we can let this chopper down.
Do you see a boat along short?
There's
I'm picking up what you're putting down. Chop Squad 1 is very valuable until you just gave me there. So I think
keep riding along the beach.
As long as we can, Chop Squad 2, Chop Squad 1.
Over.
Can't. We're trying to communicate, over. Alright, we're trying to take this car out, over.
Chop Squad 1 to Chop Squad 2. Feeling like ground team need to, you know, maybe listen to what we're actually saying instead of just butting us out of the radio talk. Over.
Excuse me, can you guys get off the radio talk? Over.
Can you guys keep off the radio, please?
Thank you.
We're not gonna get off our radio station, over.
Well, this is Grand Team's radio station. What is your coordinates?
We don't have coordinates, we have choppers, over.
Got him.
Where the fuck is the boat? How do
typical
we get
army
over there?
Grunts. Don't
what are
even
you
understand.
Doing?
The Air Force had to go to college.
Alright, where's the map?
Alright, this is why we don't
follow
ground
team. I like how you say, where are you going, and you followed me.
It's right
what?
Here. I said a thing for us.
We're good.
I got kicked from a vehicle.
What?
What's this garbage?
That's bullshit, Sam, and you know it.
Did you kick him out with the permission?
Next time you want to insult the ground team, over.
Well, guess what?
The ground team, over.
Get out of this shit,
Sam. We let it go, but we kind of nearly died in the process.
You throw it into the lake.
Yeah, but we jumped out while it's moving.
I actually let you guys get back in it like right away.
Shit. Crack addict 1 to crack addict 2. Crack addict 3 on the floor taking his car.
Crack addict 2 here. This is a great crack addict car. I can hide my crack in this glove compartment. Over.
Nice. Like the coke,
this
car
is so quiet and economical.
Yeah, I love it, dude. Oh my, like the power of Tesla. It's so quiet, yet so fast. It's so fast.
All we need to do. Wait, where are we going?
Follow the yellow brick road.
We have to get across the water.
I think we should get the chopper, fly it over to the chopper team.
Yeah, we'll just go to the dock and then fly
in. I'll figure it out.
I know how to drive.
I can drive a Tesla, I can drive a chopper.
Hey, I haven't done
to
drive anything
go
yet,
to that
right?
Dock and drive off.
That's okay.
Yeah, I know, I'm on it.
Oh shit! I'm so sorry, sir! Alright, you go to the chopper.
Alright, we found a new chopper. Chopper team.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
Chopper team, get a new chopper.
Chopper team.
Sir, are you okay?
Taking off, chopper team 2. We'll be airbound in no time.
All right, you can't.
Tell you
we're
what.
We swapped insurance.
This
Pull
boat
insurance.
Right here, one of the best boats I've ever seen. I used to ride one of these babies back in 72.
Whoa. I think we might have a functional one over here.
All right, let's
Hell
just go
yeah.
pick them up. Okay. No!
Deja vu!
Stop it. Stop saying that. Every time you car lands back on his top,
yeah,
you
this is a functioning one. This is one I built in 82. But not as good as some of the older models.
Alright, come on now.
Deja vu.
The older models are superior in every way.
They don't. Oh. They don't make them like.
Stay
these
in the vehicle, Sam.
You know
it's not safe. Wait, who's talking to me? This guy just said she's all. Oh, these guys are with us.
All right.
No witnesses.
Weddies.
No, don't
bullseye.
Do it.
There we go. Follow the rocks.
What the?
I can't see.
Oh shit! We can't pilot it because we're not the pilot.
Fuck!
Idiots! Classic round
this
team mistake right
first.
There.
You think a non-chopper squad member can fly the chopper? You're not even in the squad.
I want to shoot this man, but I really don't want to have to drive the whole way.
They're on our team.
Yeah, I know, okay. But... I can't
there.
Shoot him if I want
to. This way. Can you not see
I haven't
them
swam
swimming
this
in the
much
ocean?
Since chopper
no,
training.
Yeah. Only the air team could do that.
I don't yeah. see him.
All right, let's go get him in that dinghy.
That's not a real boat.
It definitely is a real boat.
No.
If you roleplay, anything's a real boat.
Alright, fine.
Or a gender.
Yeah.
Alright, right, let's push it out. See.
Oh shit, I lost which way
here.
We're going.
Stay in the boat, I'll get the car.
Okay, it's this way.
Alright,
let's push it out to sea. Where did I park?
Swimming hard, swimming fast. Swimming hard, swimming fast.
Where did I park the fucking car?
Chopper Team 2, Chopper Team 1, I think my radio's gonna break in the water.
Oh, it's
over.
On the other side of this.
Is that there's a boat in the dock?
No, there's not. It was a shitty wooden boat. Why can't
I
fucking run?
The bottom of this
all right,
lake.
I'll push the boat in. Yeah.
Here we go.
Probably a shark or something.
What's the red bar mean? Is that our stamina?
That's your HP, probably. Or your stamina. No. Or your breathing. Time. Maybe it's oxygen. All right, get in the boat, Sam.
What? Oh.
I see it dead ahead.
Oh my god, it's actually a real boat.
Thanks.
No, it's, well, is it moving?
Yeah.
This is just a warm-up.
I don't think
know?
It's moving.
We need to be nice and limber before
I swam across the Atlantic before.
Yeah, same.
Uh-oh.
That's the training for air team. Nothing like the big ground team, though, am I right?
Yeah, ground team is... Ground team, you gotta walk across the street. Wreck.
Fucking awful. Awful standard.
Real amateurs. You know, when all you have to do is break
you. Am I losing you? Where are you, Eric?
I'm slowly and steadily.
This is my car's
you.
Gonna blow up before this.
Alright, yeah,
you're stuck in the boat.
There it is, I see it.
Inbound.
Get another car!
A second one?
Right, we're closing in.
This boat's fucked!
My hammies are starting to tire.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Where's my
I feel
phone?
Like it's burning my trapezius muscles.
That means it's working.
Yeah. I grow stronger every moment.
I grow stronger with every burn.
Yeah.
Set my chlamydia.
Yeah. That God. Makes it hard to pee.
It weakens me for a second. It weakens your loins.
Don't worry, any second now. We're gonna be there. We're gonna be in that chopper.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
That's
I tried to call
for
a
chopper.
They're really close. They just let hit land. Good shit.
What have you guys been up to?
Yo, why do our characters walk like they've shit their pants?
Because they probably have.
Now, you
I
see,
admit, they run really
Air
slow.
Team makes the wise decision of wearing a daffy on them so that does not delay us.
Yeah, why do we run so slow?
I've definitely shat my pants.
Is it because of the heavy armor? Why
I've definitely
so
pooped
fast?
Myself. Don't worry about it.
Should have worn a daffy.
I should have. Look at how fast you're going.
It's because okay. We've got our suits are high armor, so we move slower.
I guess. Alright, so you're all a right. Co-pilot. Wait, I'm co. Alright. Alright, Raggedy Ann on the gun, Krendor, where's the pilot?
Chopper 1 entering the building.
Shit!
Oh!
Okay, here we go. Pilots to chopper.
Oh! What?
Oh no.
Oh my no. Christ.
Oh no!
No!
We just swam. We just swam across
oh,
the ocean
shit.
For nothing. Who did
well,
that?
Well, the typical ground team idiots.
We're okay, we spotted the chopper.
Typical ground team meathead, big meatball losers.
Grunts.
With their unbelievable
enthusiasm. I'm not saying I tested out
respect.
The co-pilot gun.
For respect.
Do not shoot these guys in
the chopper
red.
Squad.
She's all yours. She's saying that to us, not you.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, let's get ready to fly. Ready to take basic protocol. I'm gonna take roll call. We got a co-pilot here.
Hello, that's me.
Sam, did you shoot someone?
Please say present or check.
Present.
Present.
Gunner one.
Can I have a check for my present?
You can.
I bet I'll take cash.
Gunner two.
Check it in, over, present.
All right, good. Now I just gotta do a little check of the
controls. Check up. We'll be off the runway in 30 minutes.
All right. Up here, that looks good. Over the top angle.
Co-pilot one, I believe we actually have the rear view mirror is disabled. So I don't know how we're gonna see incoming traffic.
Alright, yay. Okay.
Greg, could you just hold like a tiny little like face mirror out the side? That'd be really handy.
Please, face mirror, co-pilot. Alright, thank you. Alright, prepare for liftoff. Let me just make sure I got my snacks. I need to be hydrated.
In-flight snacks will be provided. Don't worry.
All right.
I double in the stewardess.
Get ready. Seatbelts fastened. Sam, you don't got your seatbelt on.
Oh, that's my bad. All
yeah.
Right. All right. All good.
There you go. All right. We're all good. Here we go.
Okay.
Nice.
Wait a minute.
Very strong lift. Beautiful sunset off on the veranda.
Tell you what, I never get tired of flying this chopper.
It's like the most unsmooth ride of any chopper ever.
It's so bumpy.
I'm trying to look at the sunset, I've just got whiplash.
Jedi Cue Ball with 175 bits. Chop Squad is the only reason the ground team fools can stay alive. Whirl up! Whirl up, brother.
Speaking the truth, man.
Tomanson says, got the new office, garage, car warehouse, two special vehicles if you want to check them out after this. Thanks for the bits, buddy.
Otter Name Stamp resubbed 10 months in a row. Thank you, Otter Name Stamp. Still an excellent name. Hold on, we're going to have to...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold on there, pilot. We got to get an even drop. We got to drop in, Slam.
Are we parachuting in?
Mm-hmm.
All right, get your chutes ready, boys. I'm
going to
make
a
slow, swift descent.
How do I pull a chute?
Just click.
What do you mean click?
All right, and shoot.
Oh! All
right, and now we fly away.
We're dropping down. It's real fast. Look at those little goons down there. Good luck on your journey.
Wait a minute, what's happening?
Nothing like a beautiful sunrise.
Oh, I hit a wall. Wait, what? The heist is gonna end!
What? Ground team.
Oh!
Ground team?
God damn it, ground team.
That's a chopper
squad.
Ground team move right there. The ground team failed.
The ground team failed.
That's what it's saying to me.
It's been recently told to me, you have to hover at a certain point in the sky.
Right.
And then we drop.
Yeah, that's why I said
so
don't drop yet.
You yelled drop.
I did not.
You yelled drop, go, go, go. Meanwhile, Sam hit a fucking silo at full speed about 50 feet in the air. Like, I landed a little sloppy.
I didn't want to jump, all right? You made me jump.
I didn't make anyone do anything.
Pilot,
now we gotta do the full checks again.
Yep.
God damn it.
No, please.
Alright.
You wouldn't want us taking off without the full checks.
Alright, yep, we can't take off without full checks. So, first
has
up.
Has everyone got the complimentary crack? You're gonna need it.
Alright, seatbelts. Everybody again.
Yep, we're buckled.
We're buckled.
Go.
Someone's not
buckled.
Benji,
we're
not buckled.
We're all good. We checked before you got here.
I just checked the buckle light, but Benji's buckled light's not on.
God damn it, co-pilot.
Yeah, my one is broken, but I am buckled in.
Okay, alright, alright. I hear that. I gotta get that fixed. It acts up sometimes.
Benji's just holding his arms across his body. That's a seatbelt.
Yeah. Now, if you look to your right, you see the Great Lake Minerva, okay? It's beautiful. You can catch nice, thick bass off in the summer.
I've tried a few thick bass.
We're gonna shoot our own blades. We're going to.
He's goddamn impatient ground team.
Ground team,
I don't like
you know,
being up in the sky. I belong on the ground.
Like you said earlier, you know, Chop Squad, this is for the high-quality members of society. You just want to help, you know, help your air squad out. Ground team is... You know, you didn't do so well in school. You just, you don't got any job opportunities. So you just sign up for ground team.
Yeah.
So, someone is gone.
He died.
I think, you know what? The seatbelt light was his. He didn't have it on.
I'm gonna need a pickup.
All right, well, all right, coming back around. Okay, let's just, we're coming here. Don't worry.
I will pick him up. Don't worry, friend. It's okay, I'll pick him up.
Alright, well, I'm out of the chopper squad.
What do you mean?
Coming
who's
in
piloting?
To pick him up.
Who's piloting?
I'm gonna get him.
Oh my god!
You might not like the way Chop Squad seats. Does it.
I can't
swim!
God damn! I haven't felt this alive since I divorced my ex-wife!
Chop Squad!
Alright, so that didn't go as well as I thought.
Helplessly into fucking
I survived! I jumped out last second and hit the bottom of the ocean and didn't die.
All right, let's do this.
How did you die, Sam?
What?
How did you die?
I couldn't handle the fucking air team's talk chit chat, but I just nosedived into the ocean.
I understand, bro.
Like a dolphin, except I died on impact.
I haven't felt this alive since I forced my ex.
He was just floating. Dude, out.
I was like, oh sweet. I like looked at my phone and I was like, oh sweet, he's gonna go pick him up. And I looked back and I see no one sitting in the helicopter. And the helicopter's like weirdly still flying. And I was like, all right, this is fine.
We left it on hopper mode.
Alright, so please secure your seatbelts this time, guys. Alright.
Alright,
seatbelts secure. Noisy Blizzard dropping 2 month resub. Thank you, Noisy Blizzard. Swag. And Nerdly Punk, Crendor, how's that traffic out there?
Take off!
Traffic out there looking pretty good. There's a cat on the table in front of me, but that's about all I can see.
Hey, position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside.
Fuck, dude.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright. Don't worry. Enough playing around, Chop Squad. Over and out.
This is it.
Dude, I think the worst part about being in this machine gun is I think co-pilot can actually take over if pilot gets out. I just had to watch. I was like, can I just like climb inside real quick? No? Alright.
Alright. So.
Holy shit.
This
fucking
is
5 a.m. if we just win this shit.
Tell you what. If you didn't have such a negative attitude, we would've won by now.
Okay.
And if you would have jumped when I said to jump,
go to Kappa Check in the chat, please.
Down. You gotta go to
Golden
Kappa
Check. Hold on.
No, dude, what are you doing? Do not Golden Kappa Check.
Damn, I don't have a Golden Kappa.
Take a left.
All right,
down and left.
Hold on. Okay, I'm back in.
You see the dot? You see the. Oh my god.
All right, I see it.
Approaching dot now.
We're approaching dot. We are approaching dot. We're gonna drop. Give it a little hover. We're gonna swivel.
Triggering the EMP.
Alright, let's go, 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 go,
the bottom straight into the parking lot.
Surveillance black spot.
There it goes. Drifting out
yet. Oh, Chep squad hovering.
Just hovering. Look at that sunset, man.
That is a sunset. A moon. That is a moonset.
That's a big moon.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
It's so pretty up here now. So kind of romantic.
Tell you what, this is one of the reasons I joined the chopper squad.
I'm on the roof.
You know, this is so romantic. I think maybe we're gonna turn this chop squad into a chop partnership. Partnership for a while.
Now I know you've brought that up in the past, chopper squad member two, but as you know. I'm not looking for a relationship right now.
Well, Chopper Squad number one thinks Chopper Squad number two should be more honest with his feelings.
Well, I am being honest with my feelings. You're gonna turn into my ex-wife.
Sam, oh! how do I get down from here?
You gotta jump, bro.
You know I'm nothing like her. Yes, we share love for pottery.
Deja vu!
Long walks on the seaside beach.
Now, just because I love
on.
A good vase does not
go.
Mean that we have
Wait,
to be together.
Do we want, like, an assault rifle or pistols? I guess it doesn't matter. We're going in loud.
Silence pistols. Let's do it.
I've got a suppressor.
You know that I am more loving than her.
You also know
that she only cared about you
blow
and your money.
Blow up the control panel. Oh, get away
Don't
from the door.
Say
door.
That.
Door.
Would you deny it?
No.
No, you don't blow up, bro.
But I don't like hearing it.
It's like some shitty fucking drama. Right. No, but I don't want to hear it.
It's like a movie, like, too, where like it keeps panning back and forth between like us and them. We're just hovering around.
Wow.
Anyway.
We need to go back over there, I think.
Oh, yeah, probably. Bulldogs are playing the Bears this week in football. Pretty excited about that one. Bulldogs haven't won a football match since the olden days.
Since the olden days. Back when it was called handing.
We're gonna need to descend a little bit. Chop Squad 1, Chop Squad 2. I will reiterate that I am Chop Squad 1 as designated by myself every single time that I say.
Alright, nah, I think we're good. Captain Woosh, 7-10 months in a row. Chopper Squad, best squad.
No, you guys Thank hang you out. You guys are gonna have to evac us. Not that. Okay, there we go.
Swag. Thanks, Captain Woosh. We got a lot of 10-month resubbers coming in. Yeah, just let me know when you need a pickup. I'll come get you.
We'll let you know.
Wait, Eric. Eric.
Yeah.
There's something in bail.
Oh no!
There's something on my way.
Wait,
Sam, take up cover and.
Oh no!
Eric! Maneuvers.
You gotta man the gun.
Turn around.
Huh? Reapply armor if you're out. If your blue bar is empty.
Keep turning left.
I don't know
if I heard it. Fuck you, bitch!
Alright.
I don't even see a bomb.
So.
Bottom left. I'm implementing that.
So anyway, I love the way your owls back together when you're flushing.
Ground team.
Okay. Wait, what's that green? Oh, is that what we mean? Okay, keep it.
Ground team, we're gonna have some problems
insert.
Up here.
Alright, insert key.
Okay, are you ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Ground team's there.
Hell
listening
yeah.
to us.
Ground team synced up.
Ground team don't know what they want.
Alright.
Just like my ex-wife.
How you guys doing in the air?
We killed a chopper, but no
okay.
match for the
we're
chopper
hacking,
squad.
We're hacking in right now.
Tell you what. Oh, there's one coming in.
All right, turn to face it. Face it, Eric.
All right, we're facing.
Face it. No, you're looking the wrong way.
All right, this way.
Right. Oh,
it's way below us.
Are they shooting us?
This way. That's good.
They're gonna be out of the elevator.
Nah, it's too low, man.
I've got
oh,
a
yeah,
shot
I see
gun.
It. Hold on, I'm gonna drop us.
Wait. No, I can look down. I just can't
All
see
right.
where.
See it? There it is.
Yep. Yeah, turn to the left.
Wait.
Yeah.
The right way.
Nice. Yeah. One last blip on the Expert screen. Marksman.
Is this the right way, Sam?
Dang.
I'll be yeah. here all week.
No, we've killed people here.
Cause that's my
yeah.
job.
We're going back out the way we came.
All week. I mean, until we
don't
gotta
think
pick
so.
Them up and leave.
Okay.
Yeah. It'll probably take a week knowing ground team, though.
Chopper team, we're a little bit caught up in the snag
here. Typical air team solution.
Get to the collect tunnel!
Are we on the wrong floor? Why would the elevator take us to the wrong floor?
If you're gonna talk to us, please use your radio over.
Or not.
Ground team didn't
it's reading. Impossible for us to hear you with your voices for all the way out here, okay, ground team? Yeah.
Oh shit, there's two choppers coming at us.
Oh, E. We never used the elevator, we just stood in it and got back out. Wait.
I cannot see them.
I can't either.
They're down there.
Oh, there
fuck you.
Oh shit. Let's see, where's
there's
the other
one? Where is he?
Oh, there he is.
Turn.
There we go.
Nice, good job.
Teamwork.
Yeah.
Oh shit, let's go, Sam.
Hey,
we gotta rebreathe.
Back to the sunset. Chopper team, the ground
team are swimming out. I can't see anything.
Reminds me of like Trix Yogurt.
Where are we going? Where are you?
Oh.
Put on your rebreather and get underwater, boy. We're going.
Have I seen Trix Yogurt?
Hope you remember how to swim.
What the fuck is Trix Yogurt?
Dude, you have Trix over there in the UK? Like the rabbit?
Oh.
Sam, I'm waiting for you. Hurry up, I don't have much air.
Trix Rabbit? No.
Yeah, like over here, there's a cereal called Trix. Trix are for kids.
Oh, I've heard of that.
Yeah.
No, we don't. We don't have Trix.
So it's a very sugary cereal, and the guy's like, Trix are for kids.
And he never gets them.
Yeah, he never gets them. Another one.
The kids are like, Trix are for kids, you stupid rabbit. And he's like, it's my cereal. Like, come on.
Ah!
We are taking fucking fire here.
Okay, ground team's on their way out. We're swimming out.
Okay.
Swimming?
How you
Why
doing,
are you
Sam?
Fucking messing
I'm
around?
I'm not bad, bro.
Idiots.
Wait, how do you change?
No, you're four. You just change it. It just changes automatically.
Classic ground team maneuver.
Classic ground team. Don't even tell me.
Hey,
you
want to go
use the radio?
Kind of just want to give up on all this life, you know?
We're swimming out the cooling tunnels. Calm down, chopper team.
Right. I don't know why Spotify is doing some weird shit to me, but I'm alright.
Okay.
Right now, the Lion King is
playing. I do not see you, I cannot see you.
That's because we're underwater, over.
Over, then how are you using your radio? Checkmate, ground team, over.
You should,
just ground
team,
of his head exploding.
Alright.
This tunnel is so fucking long. Oh my god. I've already gone through two rebreathers. Maybe they're gonna make me use all of them to get out. Wait, I see the exit.
Woo! Uh-oh.
Good shot.
Thanks, I was shooting a beetle at the air, got him as well.
This is ground team, we're an excellent
I
like
promise,
to
no,
the air.
Ground team, are you by the beach?
This is ground team, we are approaching the beach.
Sounds like ground
this
team.
This is air team, did you just call me a bitch? Over.
This is ground team, get on the fucking beach, you bitch. Over.
Just gonna turn the chopper around.
Ah, they got to fly behind us. 180. 6 o'clock.
Alright. Is that a flare? Was that them?
Yeah, they go down there to that little cove there.
The code.
I will shoot towards it, that one now.
They were pretty rude to us, however.
Watch out for falling flares,
Sam,
over. I
think we should rain hot fire and napalm down upon them.
It's like right, just coming in a little bit.
Slow down. Oh, God!
Hey, how about you just stop telling me how to fly this chopper?
You got T-minus 40 seconds to
get out.
Alright,
get the fuck out of here!
I'm too fast, shit myself, give me a sec.
Get out of here!
Let's go. Don't get any shit.
There's
on
one thing
okay?
I do not enjoy. It's being told how to fly my chopper. All right,
sorry.
Damn it.
All right, we're gonna have to
there
take
are
out some
enemy
choppers.
Helicopters.
You need to shoot them down, man, boy.
Shoot them down.
Watch out for the three. All right, where are the others?
God damn.
Do you know how stressful that landing was to be on the ground for?
You know how easy that landing was for me?
You thought you were gonna go into the ocean.
Did you even see me in Saigon? Have you seen what I could perform? Okay.
You should have seen me
in
Somalia.
I've
been raining napalm longer than you've been alive.
I've been laying in choppers probably longer than you've been alive, yeah. Alright, so sit down. Shoot these other choppers out of the sky that are amateurs.
amateur flyer.
Alright, you get him? Get him.
We're locked on! Oh! Evasive maneuvers!
Evasive action!
Alright, we're gonna have to turn this one around.
What are you doing?
We're turning around to fight him.
Kill it! You have to shoot it.
Take him out!
You
take
him out! Take him out!
Look out for the debris! Whoa. Let's get out of here,
boys. Debris,
now fly off. Bring me that Horizon error.
Hell yeah.
Clear? All right, then I'm done. Meet my contact at the Land Act Reservoir and you'll be paid. You know, I've lost a lot of operatives in the field.
Yeah, that's what you're wiggling. That's fucking movie book.
Yeah. God damn. Swear to God, you talk.
Hey,
talk
we
to
didn't
your pilot.
You talk back. If I weren't driving, I'd slap you around the head, bitch.
If I didn't think it would fail the mission, I'd be out of this chopper right now. But I know for a fact it'll probably restart us to the tunnel, and I'm not swimming through that tunnel again. That tunnel took a solid 10 minutes of swimming. Hey, but we did it, didn't we, team? Huh?
We did it.
We did it.
We saved the fucking world.
I don't think that's what we were doing.
Oh, we didn't? That's not what we were doing?
I think we were robbing people of their data for the government.
Yeah, but they were doing tests on monkeys and shit.
Yeah, so it's okay.
Yeah.
We saved the monkeys.
We saved the monkeys. Yeah. Alright.
Mega land.
Now we just need an easy landing here.
Now you just need a land. Right below us. You're overshooting us.
I swear to God, ground team, you talk to me one more goddamn time.
You know what? Fuck this shit. I'll see you at the landing point. Yeah, fuck this, you fucking.
I can't get out.
I'm stuck in two.
Yeah,
we'll
oh, God
no.
Damn it.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Our fates are intertwined, ground team.
Oh, please, God, no.
I'm just joking with you. I got it.
Wait, you gotta turn it. Ah, that's the water.
All right, we're not landing over there.
Yeah,
it's
over there.
I know where I gotta land,
all right? Land right there, heli team.
You see a little rocking for.
Yeah.
And then...
Have you celebrated
the then... Oh, the nice slide. That's some deja vu shit right there.
Oh! I thought we were gonna flip. Dude, I love that chopper too. You're wearing a fucking headset.
Tell you what, I like it a little bumpy. Threaten them with
wait, do I have like a gash on my face? Bucks and a few kind words. I think I took like an axe to the face. There really is no accounting for
stupidity. But, and I'm serious. I don't like now, this bitch. Can we kill her?
Deja vu! I'm not gonna talk about what happened
here. Because your usefulness. Look at Krendor's face. He's like, what did she just say to me?
Are you questioning my pilot?
She's holding a loaded grenade.
I'll take it.
Oh boy! And he's dying.
Give it to the chopper squad.
Yeah, we can
what
handle
do you do?
It.
Oh, yeah! I see. That's the evidence.
It was a good chopper.
Don't look at explosion.
But not good enough for me. Boom, bam. I will
thank
accept
you.
That
what? I choppered that thing.
Yeah, that's why you got gold.
Got.
Hey, look, we didn't lose any money either.
Wow.
Do not quick start.
Oh, we last time owed us.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, that was doubled my profit.
Jedi cue ball dropping nice. 160 bits. World boys for life. Chop squad. Whirl up. Woo.
How the fuck are we
thank
gonna
you,
get
Jedi
home?
Jedi cue ball.
I don't even know.
Get in the chopper.
Oh shit!
Whoa!
Yay! We might adventure. What? Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
Chop, chop. Bitch, you ain't like you know me, but
wait,
I
got
you. Fucking raccoon, man.
Guy, wait, watch this, guys. Watch the stripper. Oh, you're throwing dollars?
You can throw dollar bills.
Make it rain. I really like Sapphire, you guys.
You look like zombies.
Tell you what, Sapphire was a mediocre Pokemon game, alright?
I don't know, but I'm taking her for a personal party.
Dude, I really like Sapphire, you guys. Apparently,
hey, why don't you
want to
play with me?
How many ones do I throw at her before she loves me? Cause I'm throwing a lot of ones.
See ya, Sam!
Oh, you going for a dance?
Yeah. He's called Chastity. Which is ironic, of course, considering her nefarious activity.
Wait, is he going to a private dance?
Yeah, he's going for a dance.
Later, boys.
Let's go cheer him on.
No, it's private.
Shit. Oh, we can't go in.
It's private.
Oh, shit! Titties!
Wait, don't everyone get banned on Twitch anyway.
Don't forget to swing by the ATM and deposit your money.
You
got a lot of money on your persons.
Don't be alarmed, guys.
Wait, how do I use the ATM?
Walk up to it. I like how we're all using the ATM's E.
Oh. Wow, it's just like the VR porn. I'm like fumbling around the hips.
Alright, boys. It's time to buy a fucking biker hideout.
Oh, yeah.
That's why we did this. You OD'd on Viagra.
No, I'm not.
It's a deposit.
Yeah, that was
what it was.
Smoke a buddy, buddy, don't get my god money. Got my cash money.
Dude, her tits
Dude,
have like fucking 15 pixels.
Dude, from Twitch. We didn't see any titties.
You can see the titties.
What?
Don't worry, guys. You're not missing out on much. They're kind of shit. Probably fake.
Probably.
Oh shit! We got to pick like a mural and shit.
Oh, wait, who decided? Who died and made Sam the gang leader?
What the shit?
I don't give a fuck as long as I'm the renegade.
I died the first time trying to put a sticky bomb on the door, and the bodyguard was like, "What's this guy doing?" and just shot me.
All right, I guess that we can name the club as well.
Ah, shit, Big Hard Boys. Clearly, Big Hard Bike Hard Boys.
Like,
Big Hard Bike.
I'm like short 200k if we want like everything.
200. What? Okay.
I can. Can I just give you money?
Get on.
If you guys can wire me some money.
How do I do it?
I'm not sure.
There's an ATM here, Sam.
Fucking ground squad, dude.
Oh, shit.
Sam, how do I wire you money?
No, Crendo!
I don't actually know.
Yeah, how do we wire each other money?
Is it even possible? You?
Get on, loser!
Dude, we didn't
see. We're out of- Quickly!
We didn't see any titties in the strip club. Like, all we saw was, like, what normal Twitch girls wear on Twitch.
As long as it's not your main focus, you can.
How do you insert?
Yeah.
What's the interaction menu? Is that handle?
I'm pretty sure I've seen multiple girls wear that on Twitch.
Interaction menu,
all right.
And
we're
then
fine.
Someone said share cash from last job or something?
Yeah.
Just tell me where to click and I'll show you.
What is that gun? It's like a little 9mm. Oh god, get him off our tail! We're too slow!
Alright, we're good.
I don't think we. Oh yeah, we're good. Shit. I'm sorry, I may have hit your face on that side.
Right.
Alright, we're gonna hide in the strip club.
Oh, Benji, you go. You have to withdraw the money, then you go interaction menu, inventory, cash, and then you give it to me.
Get out of here.
Alright. How much do you need?
Hey, it's King Bendrick.
I need like 200k to make
it. Hey guys, totally not hiding from the cops in here. Excuse me, I just gotta go get a private dance.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, Rick, not now.
Wait, what happened to Sapphire? Sapphire used to dance here. Are you Sapphire?
Okay.
How do I? Oh, I can't get a dance. I'm 3-star wanted. I'm not too much of a bad boy.
Yeah, they don't work with you.
Oh, apparently you can buy the default and customize it later, Sam.
Public phone.
Yeah, but I want it. Oh, God, she's out.
What?
She's out.
Let go.
Oh, but she was alone. What was she doing back there? I'm gonna see if this is, I have to confirm that this is Sapphire.
I left my shadow clone.
Are you wait, you have insufficient
funds.
Wait, did you guys give me money?
Shit, I got no cash.
How do I give you money? I remember the first bit. I've taken out the money in my account, but
you press M and then go to inventory and then cash.
Yep.
Share cash from last job.
Cash is the king of Los Santos. It's grayed out.
And do you have any cash fucking
on
you?
Wait,
it says
I
just took it a lot into cash. I got 200k.
Oh, I can't pay you, Sam, because the last money I got was 7,000 from murdering Crendor.
Oh.
We got a spicy meat banana, beef kebab. All right,
we'll just pimp out later, I guess.
And melon
boat. I gotta check if this is Sam.
Well, I have 200, I have plenty of money to
give. Hey. I get that reference. On the board.
What is it? What's the reference?
Just read the board and you'll find it.
No, this is Chastity. Where's Sapphire?
Guys.
Ridiculous.
What is going on? God.
Okay,
Okay, what does the sign say?
Alright, I've got 700 grand now.
Oh, I get it. That's a joke.
That's
Thank
a
you,
joke they made.
Where's the joke?
Police are outside.
Oh, are they for me?
No,
oh.
for the dead guy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
This got so much, this got so
I don't know
much
what happened to him.
Christ. Shit, I gotta get back inside.
Classic ground squad, dude.
Are they there for me? No, the dead guy.
Classic
oh,
ground
fuck.
Squad.
Why is it dead people out here?
One's the ground squad dead cop. The other one was just a dead guy.
Well, one was the bodyguard I shot in the head, or the bouncer. And then the other was the cop that I shanked because he was investigating the bouncer death. I'm gonna go away for a long time.
Get, bitches. Air squad in the
Tokyo
house.
Drift! No.
Wait, I don't
Come on,
want
let's pull
emblem.
Up to these people.
Wait, one sec.
Yo, what up?
Going to diet.
I get it. You tricked him into thinking it was a normal diet, then you said diet of bullets. And that
Yeah,
made
diet him. Of lead, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's a good one.
And then I missed my shots and we drove away in shame. Air team out. Chop squad.
Dude, there's this restaurant around here. I go here all the time. It's called Flint Altos. I know the owner.
That's Altos.
Yeah. It's a cover-up.
Right. Is this kidding. Fucking out for you as well, this has been over there?
No.
Nah, it's fucking up on my screen.
Yeah, let's just back in here. Go. Alright, he must not be home.
He's probably not home. Makes a mean burger, though.
What? Alright.
That's what I thought. Alright, one sec. Well, it'd be a shame to leave this bike here on its own.
It would.
Alright, let's go.
Now we're a chopper squad again, but different choppers.
Different choppers, same squad.
Alright, just the car alarm, no biggie. Now we're That's reporting fine. To the police. Okay.
Oh, Eric, hold control.
Guys, I need you to secure that
Whoa.
Chopper for me, chopper squad. Chopper squad, can you grab that police chopper for me, please?
What are you looking
chopper for?
For
takeoff.
Oh!
My ass!
Chopper squad, you have one fucking job!
Chop what?
Fuck, I'll do it myself.
Doing a mad wicked... Oh. I grazed my elbows.
Wicked hit.
Chopper squad. Sorry. Chopper, one squad whenever wants to. Going off the tip. Oh,
dude,
fuck.
Check this stair hop.
Stair hop did not jaw. Work.
Yeah, let's just stare.
Wait, did you buy the biker house?
I did, yeah.
Well, we could probably get out this. We just gotta do a wheelie.
I'm heading there right now.
Wait, you gotta
do a wheelie
the gang before you get
there.
That's
control.
We have to bring our best bikes.
It's just when you're going so fast, it doesn't yaw you enough.
Whoa.
Man, I gotta get back to my house.
Now we go over here.
Can we do hops?
Tokyo drifting. I don't know if you can actually.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
Then we go up these stairs.
Get the fuck out of the way.
That looked
God
so
damn
funny.
It.
You like fell off the thing and you like gravity like shot you upward. You like smashed against the ceiling.
So bullshit. No. It's hard to control when you're doing wheelie.
I want to clip that because it looks so great. Oh, Christ!
We did it! Eric, don't! It's a trap!
Oh, no.
Sam, how do I join your biker gang?
I have to get there first. I have to drop my wanted level.
Oh, where am I supposed to bring my bike?
Ready?
Yeah,
let's
do this. Where am I supposed to bring my bike to the biker gang?
Oh, do you not see where I am on the map?
No.
Wait, that's your bike.
Yeah.
And now we've made it to the final Woo. Attraction. The Arcadius Business Center.
Wait, where are you on the map?
Whoa, dude, this is going for a paddle.
Wait, is that our... No, where are you going,
Back
Sam? You at it?
Wait, how do we get out of here?
Yeah, I'm at it in a sec.
Wicked, really.
Oh, friend.
Oh, you hit the pole. What is the chance?
Ah, shit.
I got him out. Got it out.
You just got the bike out. We need to go around. Follow me, brother.
Let's go.
Wait, Sam, why didn't you buy the one on the beach?
Holy fuck!
This is the most expensive one. This is the best one. How do I get inside?
Alright, okay. Alright.
Full speed. I'm outside of it.
Yeah, I gotta get full speed. Then all you do is just control up.
Control, yeah.
Alright. Let me just.
Your bike
some...
might not be capable of such.
Feats. I think you have to invite me, Sam.
Yeah, I will. I mean, it's a fucking cutscene right now.
Oh.
Here we go.
I'm ready.
Ah, shit! I didn't do it fast enough. Alright, just. Just redo this here. Here we go.
Alright, which one of you three wants to be vice president?
I want to be vice president.
Who wants to be road captain?
That's definitely Krendor.
Who wants to be sergeant at arms and enforcer? They're the fire.
Benji's the enforcer. Benji's definitely the enforcer.
I'll destroy our enemies with utmost skill and prosperity.
Alright, I got it this time.
Alright, I'm waiting for you. On the other side.
Was it going up? What the shit?
I'm gonna have to come down there.
It wasn't wheeling. Maybe I just need speed and then to just...
You need speed, but you need to hit the right part. And that's very important.
I'm just waiting outside for that invite.
This is pretty great. Like, basically, we make a shit ton of money and we can just... Leaving the clubhouse, we can get, like, a bike garage and stuff.
Sweet. Well, we need jobs for it.
God,
yeah, like, job.
We got a bunch of jobs to do.
What are you doing?
Right?
Alright. Alright, Eric. Watch this, man.
Alright.
This is the enforcer of the back club here.
Alright.
Now, if I fail, fuck up, don't laugh.
Apparently, road captain can summon a helicopter whenever they want. Which is basically Krendor's role.
Alright.
Alright,
really gotta get it going.
I think maybe I hit it from the edge or something.
The shit, my bike stopped moving. Like,
what?
It's not moving.
Oh, shit.
Okay, how do I accept that job list?
Maybe?
Alright, I'm bringing my bike in.
Stop moving.
You're not a member of Big
Shit, dude, this is really shitty. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Where are you at, upstairs?
I'm upstairs having a fucking drink with old fucking Maggie over here.
It's okay.
I'm 50, but...
Oh shit, what up, Beth?
Now we'll bike in the afterlife.
Well,
what's my poison? Chlorine.
Cyanide.
I will take one bleach, please. Thank you. That is expensive.
Oh, that was fucking fun.
Alright, I'm gonna.
How do I accept your invite, Sam?
Yeah?
Hit up on your phone.
Have you got a bike downstairs, dude?
Yeah, I got a bike downstairs. Cheers. Sam, get over here. We're arm wrestling.
And then, yeah.
You're now a member of the Big Hard Boys. Right.
Get out of here. Crazy shit
right there. I gotta make sure you guys are promoted, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Where do we see our, like, promotions?
Alright. Demon wants to be the VP. Krendor, they told me to make you the road captain. Krendor, you can summon a helicopter.
Yeah, I'm a road captain.
And Benji, do you want to be the sergeant at arms, or do you...
What the shit?
You cut out there at the end. What was the
second? Sergeant at arms or enforcer.
What's the difference?
They're just roles. I can also make you a VP if you want to be a VP.
We got the same car.
What the fuck? Jinx, dude.
Let's get in.
Enforcer.
VP, sergeant, or enforcer?
Sergeant.
I assume force is like low level.
I'll take sergeant or VP. I'll be sergeant.
Alright.
I can decide.
How do I summon helicopters?
Might have to buy that power.
Yeah, but
how does this even work?
Oh shit.
Where do I go?
What?
My eye issues.
I'm changing your outfit, Jima. You don't see this?
I'm playing darts right now, so no.
Oh, yeah. Our outfits are changing.
What?
What the fuck?
waiting out. I think we're good now.
Yeah, same. That was some good driving.
Good job.
Oh my god, I got like press on my jacket.
Roll out. Where to drive?
Yeah, idiots.
Yeah, idiot. All right.
Wait, you messed up my outfit? Go. What the shit? I don't like this. So like, I can pick a thing and then you can...
Whoa, I like that. Right. That looks tight.
Dude, this is like bumpcar.
That's the one I'm currently wearing.
All right, so I think you can scroll through and see the styles of that specific one.
I'm wrestling me, bitch.
Well, not bad. We look like street though.
What the fuck are you doing?
That looks good.
What's
the other one?
What's the arm? The other
way. So there's like, so that's a style.
Arm wrestling.
Like variations.
I can't. You choose.
Get over here. We got arm wrestling.
No, you can choose your variation.
That's what biker gangs do, right?
Press M and go to style, and I think you can literally scroll.
Press C. I'm downloading something.
Me too.
No.
You can't go to like MC and scroll through that.
All right.
MC.
Yeah.
All right.
Press M and then go to like motorbike club.
Player one of two.
Motorcycle club vice president. Oh,
let me quit the activity.
Okay, all right. These are all the different styles in that fucking range.
The players one of two for me as well.
Hold on. Here we go. I can invite you.
Oh shit, there's a lot of styles.
Yeah.
Did you invite me?
Yeah.
So like, let me know when you've gone through them and we'll go to the next one.
All right, let me.
I kind of like these. They're all right, pretty like so
Got
Whoa,
ones.
Oh my god.
There we go.
Too
Mad Maxi.
Yeah.
A bit too Mad Maxi.
Yeah, a bit too Mad Maxi.
Alright, these ones?
These ones look like somebody out of Fallout.
This is gonna be the most intense activity.
Yeah, this is too Fallout, man.
Alright,
these. Split biker gangs, too.
These look like, we look like fucking millennial bikers.
Yeah, dude.
Is it loading for you?
Yeah. Alright, these?
We just look like cholos, dude.
Yeah.
Interesting. I don't want to be a cholo gang. Go to the leather. This is just a kid going to high school.
This style is called the wheelie crew.
There we go.
So stupid.
There
All
we
right.
go.
And then the one percenters.
I think the one percenters looks good. I like one percenters. Yeah.
Or, Lemon, you really... We got outlaw as well. You haven't looked at this one? Outlaw's kind of cool.
What the fuck? No, not really. I like one person.
Look at them Make America Great cap on.
I know. Members, so like, you should have like BB.
Yeah, I like one percenters.
And then we've got, what was, the other one you liked was Rocker.
No.
I think I like one percenters.
What?
Rocker or one percenters?
Loser.
Right?
Dude, it didn't even move on my screen.
What the shit was that?
Rematch.
Whoa. It is loading really slow for me.
What? Gandalf's gangsters. What? What happened?
What? Krendor has left
a
bunch of job without you. They have been let go.
What?
You fired him?
No, he launched a job without us and got fucking kicked out.
I didn't launch a job.
A
bunch of idiots. Well,
now,
guess
see,
it's just me and you.
Wait, why did Benji quit?
I don't know.
We were arm wrestling.
We were arm wrestling.
Wait, were you even in our clubhouse?
No.
No.
Where are you arm wrestling?
Yeah,
we're arm wrestling on the streets of Los Santos.
All right, come here, Sam. We're going to arm wrestle.
Oh, yeah, your strength stat probably does play into it.
Why are you fidgeting with stuff?
All right, so
what are you
do
doing,
we have to rejoin
Sam?
Their private session?
Dude, have you,
I think
I
we're still here.
Did we go through the punk ones? We did, yeah.
Dude, look,
yeah,
you can sell grandma's gold.
Where?
Whoa! Ow! Fucker!
You sell grandma's gold.
Stand still for a second. Promise, I'm just testing something
out. Oh, okay.
Hey, well, which one did you like? One percenters?
One percenters, I think.
Why
good.
Are these NPCs destroying shit?
I don't know.
I think we gotta
yeah,
get
I'm
to the
good.
Clubhouse here.
I'm wrestling right. me, my
get
dude.
Get into the octopus van.
Okay.
What are you fucking
wow.
with still?
Alright, now let's find out where those two are.
Are you still changing stuff? Because it just changed my outfit again.
I need to go to bed soon.
Yeah, I think you can put the emblem of the crew on your back.
Oh, yeah, what time is it for you?
5:50 a.m.
Like 6 a.m. Jesus fuck.
Oh,
it's like I'm doing a reset. Wow, that logo is.
Yeah.
Let's quickly grab a bike to ride.
Lester, stop.
Yo, let's do it, motherfucker.
First, we have to clear a bike. Hello.
Wait, so how do we offer
it? I don't know.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Just look into the car and see our guy or the wreck.
There we go. And we have a bike.
Okay.
You claim it, but
again.
No, you got fucked up.
Again.
That's our bike.
Oh,
I didn't know the
money.
Controls. I was trying to spam
and that's how
click.
You get money. $42. Very profitable.
Hell yeah.
Alright, now. I'll lead you on the way.
Wait, rematch?
You ready to go?
All
right. Rematch, bitch! Prove you're the leader of this biker game.
Alright.
Swerve.
Oh, what am I doing wrong?
You're fucking too weak!
No,
not
I'm
tapping A&D.
So fast! That's why I'm the leader!
A&D.
Again!
A&D.
AMD. It's in
I
the
don't
game.
Understand!
Well, we're going past it, Eric.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
What? You battered me!
Oh my god, my
Stop
body!
Stop fucking with her outfit!
Right, where are you?
What?
Shit, we got heat. Fuck,
Could
I can't bring that
your
back to base.
Or something?
Right,
stop!
I'm, over here. I'm, over
I'm trying
here.
To find the one we like, 1%.
It was fine the
way
it was! Now I have to edit it again.
Okay, we're in a bit of trouble here. The fuzz is on my two six. Better get on, Phil.
Where the fuck are the rest of them? Look at this, these empty plaques.
I know. Why did you guys leave the MC?
We didn't.
We actually didn't.
You fucking did.
No, all we did was play one arm wrestling and it kicked us out.
Yeah.
I think that makes a separate little, like, instance for you.
Probably.
No, they're, like, not even in the MC anymore.
You like my hog?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Yeah, no.
Right, now watch this shit.
Where's my bike?
You don't get one. You have to buy one.
What?
And bring
I have
it here.
Two bikes.
Nice. Yeah, you have to bring
no,
it
we,
here.
We just need to lose the phone. Which means I'm going to take you on a beautiful journey real quick.
Oh, that's a nice cot, actually.
Now watch this. I'm gonna show you how to glide here.
Alright, you get some work done. I'm gonna rest in this cot.
Okay.
Kia!
I like how you died, but didn't die.
You have to bring it there. Alright, I'm gonna go get one of my bikes.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Yeah.
Wait, actually, I'm gonna meet you with the bike because we can make a formation.
Eric, wait.
You invite people
Hold on,
to
I'm turning around.
Wait.
Probably.
I
don't think they're in our instant.
Did they literally leave? The fucking world we're in?
Yeah, I don't think they're in our world anymore. Wait, yes,
what?
How
does that happen? I was trying to get the guys.
I don't
by.
See how to invite them. Wait, Krendor made his own biker gang, it says.
I know.
What?
Fuck. Dude, all we did was one arm wrestle. I don't see
Yeah, we did one arm wrestling, man.
I think you guys made your own biker gang and just left.
How do you make a biker gang in an arm wrestling match?
I don't even know.
Alright. Well, we currently, yes, it might appear like we're a biker gang, both leaving from the police down the motorway on bikes, but I promise we didn't make a bike run.
Yes.
Oh my god. He tried to fucking get you.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Tokyo Drift!
For fuck's sake. I didn't get the memo until too late.
Oh no!
Shit, what? I'm gonna get arrested.
How am I gonna get up to my-
Fuck this noise.
I hit a get railing arrested. On the interstate and fell down like a two-story drop and I have to go back and get my bike.
That sucks, dude.
Sucks for you, not me.
Ow. If people would stop hitting me with cars, that'd be great.
Chat, what's my best bike? Is it the Comet? Or is it the-
Well, you should probably buy a biker bike.
I don't have any money because I just bought a fucking
Hey, you
wanna
ride?
You'll pay for that.
Hop up! What?
Got him. I marked you as a target or something. Because you're a rival gang.
Piece
so I said,
shit.
Hunt rival.
Get on!
You.
Hold on.
Don't rob. Don't rob. That's bad.
Bad. Robbers no robbing.
Rappers don't cry. Okay?
Take out this rival gang.
I don't know what my interaction menu is, chat.
How do you turn off their lights in the car?
H.
Nice.
We're going undercover.
There's
my bike.
What's up, dudes?
Get him.
Oh, hi.
Straight out. Can't press anything.
Oh.
Don't worry about it. It's just the fuzz.
I'm gonna give him a little finger.
You got a passenger. Shit. That was
chopper team versus ground team.
Yeah.
Chopper squad, ground team.
I mean, we have no idea how the fuck it even happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, he's God, back sir, to I'm so hole. Sorry.
Get him, boy. Shit. Get him. Slow.
Oh, oh my God.
Get fucked, bitch. Wait, Eric.
Get out of here.
What the fuck is going on?
Chopper squad.
Get back up.
No.
Fuck Chopper Squad!
That's how our fucking crew landed.
Our crew. Okay, we invite you to our crew now so you can see our clubhouse. Shit. Cop, watch where you're going! A cop just ran me over and then went invisible! Fuck the cops.
What? Ah!
Oh God, I'm wanted! Why?
God damn it, Greg. Yeah, so why did it kick us out of your plan?
You guys fucking left!
We didn't leave!
We didn't. Stop it. Think rationally. Think rationally, man.
I'm not wanted.
Neither am I, because I died.
I'm lighting cops on fire with flares.
Alright, let's try and figure this out. So I think it was because we tried to arm wrestle and I think it took us out of the session or something. Ow.
Huh.
Well, that's not very nice.
Where'd the cops go?
I don't know, man. You keep lighting me on fire like that, they're gonna be, you know, having a problem with it.
Where are you going?
Up a ladder.
You gonna stop, you little bitch?
Whoa, dude, we parkouring now. Now
hardcore.
Dude, there's a ladder over here. Hardcore. And then to the... do you think we can make this jump?
Yeah.
It's like Spider-Man. Whoa! Dude, I ran up that hill so fast I got airborne.
You did.
What the fuck? Whoa! What? Look at that. Run up it really fast and you'll like float.
I didn't float.
Wow. I did a little bit.
Gotta hide from the cops up here.
Yeah.
Hey, whoa! Guess
what? Just such a spiteful little heel kick.
Oh, you do a roll.
Wait, what? How did you roll?
If you do jump and then press.
Are you guys? Are you guys?
Well, I rolled. I went on top of the building. Oh, no.
Don't F with Chopper Squad.
Let me get these boys in.
Ah!
Fine, prospect.
Don't fuck with ground team!
Ground team shanked us. What losers. He brings a shank to a fist fight.
Yeah, you don't fuck with ground team, alright?
A man 2v1!
Because you guys are engaged in like a fist fight. And then all of a sudden you pull out a knife. I was like, no, this is a mistake.
Alright, manage, members, Benji,
fuck ground squad.
The sergeant.
Chopper squad for life.
So what do each of the ranks actually do?
I have no idea.
Let's see what I can do. As vice president, I can...
If you boys want to arm wrestle, you can use the one in the club.
I can call a hit and ride.
Yeah, we won't.
I can target rival gangs. And I can drop Bull Shark, and I think Bull Shark's like a drug that makes you like super hopped up and like do a ton of damage. So I guess
cool.
I can just call in like, fuck it. Can you not?
Chopper Squad!
Revenge.
Chapter Squad.
Krendor is not a valid prospect for the club.
What?
Still.
Good, because he's part of fucking Chopper Squad.
Is it because he killed Greg?
I don't know.
You know what I say about Chopper Squad?
There it is.
Knocking.
So,
oh, you missed your bullets, Greg.
There should be, like,
you're gonna come back around and haunt.
I'm in it now.
You guys need to go get motorbikes and bring them to the club.
Yeah, Eric's in the club.
Yeah, he just joined. Where's the job board?
Wait, Greg,
oh,
I was being
we're part of a squad. Oh fuck, that's the cops. We're part of a, what do you call it? Biker gang, so we can't shoot each other anymore. So I guess we've brought in peace eternal.
Yeah. Hello. Whoa. Can you punch each other?
I don't know, but the cops are on me. I've got a plan.
You can punch each other. It just doesn't, like, auto-aim anymore.
Whoa! I can't even blow you up.
I, like,
Eric,
you're
about to
land
a hit. Oh my god, this is...
Why are you putting gasoline here? Why do you light yourself on fire?
Because I'm hardcore. Why am I on fire? I'm like nightmare. Whoa, cop!
Promote Krendor, then go to the laptop icon on
the mini. Oh my god! Both those cops just walked into the fire and killed themselves.
Okay, guys, my bike got impounded. I'm gonna need a help of a biker gang to break this shit out.
Tomlinson dropping 100 bits. Hey, I'm contributing to the gang if Sam will check his whispers. I don't think Sam checks whispers.
That sounds awfully specific
who's
and not
that?
Worth the time.
Tomlinson.
I think we're good.
What does he mean, check fucking whispers?
I don't know.
I don't know. I haven't looked at my whispers in like 14 years.
What does whispers mean? Like, what? Whispers for what?
Get in.
How is he helping me
with my bike
club.
Back.
He's not even in this session.
Alright. Where's the bike at I can get?
Impounded. Your bike, you have to buy it online.
What?
So while we're driving to get my bike back, you can open up your phone and look at the internet. Look at a bike. Pick one out and buy it.
You need to go get a bike, right?
Motorsport.
You want to get one that's from the biker,
to,
like,
if you press patch. M and then go to MC, you go to style, and there's, like, 8 different styles of these clothes.
I press M and go where?
Task.
M,
say, like,
go
MC,
like,
something or other.
Yeah, most, like, wherever it is.
Club Sergeant at Arms.
Yeah, and then it should be, like,
I can
press
the
mode setting.
Say,
style.
Oh,
and then you
outfit?
Can, like,
not mother.
Yeah.
Make sure to pick a bike, Krendor, that's from, like, the biker, like, update.
Benny's Original Motorworks or Legendary Motorsport?
Here's the thing,
just check them
like,
all.
Look, there's like different ones that we can go through. So there's like punk like this.
Yeah.
And you can just like scroll through the styles.
Thanks.
Alright, we're here.
And then there's these guys.
Alright, Krendor. I need you to get this bus. Can you get this bus for me?
Sort it by motorcycle.
Oh, dude, streetwear.
Stop switching outfits, it's fucking with my head.
You don't really look like bikers.
Dude, the Nagasaki.
I like punk and I like radio.
Krendor, I need you to get out of your phone and move this bus really quick.
There's Rocco, which is just these ones.
Alright, it's
that's like Greece.
Okay, grab this, grab the bus and push it along the fence.
Patch member, so you get like a jacket with your title on it.
Bus, Krendor, the cops are on me already. I punched the bus driver.
Where do I move it?
And then outlaws.
Right, park it over against this fence so I can jump over.
It's a bit too much.
Get my bike.
I'm busy ordering the bike.
Oh my god.
Park it on the fence.
Like against this fence that I'm
which one do you like?
This.
I don't really mind. There's some good ones. I just don't like the criminal one or. All of the streetwear I'm ready. But otherwise, I don't mind.
Alright, climb on.
Getting shot at.
Yeah, climb on the bus. And jump
what
over
can
the
a VP do?
I have no idea. G-Mod, what can a VP do? A
little busy! Get on! Get on, loser! We're going clubbing! Get the fuck on!
Alright, is my chopper here yet?
You called a chopper? Whoa! That guy just came out of nowhere!
I think Razor Punk's the best rock group.
Yeah,
we
let's
look
do
like
it.
Fucking fallout people.
Apparently, we have to go into a public lobby and then we can do missions. People have to try and stop us.
time.
Well, that might be fun, actually.
Well, we all have to get motorcycles first, and also it's 6 a.m.
Yeah, I'm done now.
I'd be down for this tomorrow.
Hell yeah.
If you are, unless you want to do QH. Okay. I just gotta get this theft all by bikes, but in the meantime.
Alright, as we ride back, I'm gonna say, hey everyone, thanks for watching the stream.
Thanks, bro.
If you're new here, click the follow button to follow along. Also, check out all the links below the stream. Also, there's now sloth hoodies on sale. Check it out. Sloth hoodies. Oh, God. Also,
if you're a sergeant, you can drop molotov.
Also, thanks to everybody who subscribed and resubscribed and donated and dropped bits. Twitch.tv/Krendor. Here's a cat. Hello. Cat, say hello.
Dude, the cops took my car. The cops took my bike again.
Cat. Oh my god. Alright, I'm muting you guys. Good night.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. See ya.
See ya.